Right, and we are live. Welcome to the stream. Our first proper, we've done a FIFA 21 stream before, but our first proper FIFA 21 stream of the year, and well, of FIFA 21, really. So, welcome. That was very loud. Oh, Oliver, no, never mind. Welcome to the stream, Chewy, as well. Good to see you back in here, my guy. Right, not Black Ops 3. Bloody, FIFA 21. Apparently there's a way to get unlimited time, but we'll do it if it comes to it. For now, we're good. We're not going to sit here wasting our time trying to get unlimited time on the demo or the trial. Abby's to the left of me as well, and obviously you can see that we're in a bit of a new environment. It is, well, not new, I've been here before, but a different environment. You alright? I've been here before, so yeah, not a new environment, just a different environment to usual. So shooting till 5 a.m. using all 10 hours, right? No, definitely not. I'd run out of stuff to do after a while, I think. But to be fair, the plan is today is to play all my rivals games. That is the plan. I want to play all of my rivals games. The first five, and get myself in there. So I need to open some packs, which Abby's going to hopefully help me with. From time to time, she might come over and open a couple packs for us, girlfriend pack, hashtag. And then I might put that in the title, actually, because that girlfriend gets more views. Girlfriend and I. Let's get rid of the PS4 in the title. Girlfriend. Oh yeah. Bait. Indeed. PS4. There we go. Update. Beautiful. It's what you gotta do sometimes. Oh, jeez. I've got an icon for 3 games. Have I? Yeah, I have. Store. Oh, do I have some items to deal with? I don't know who should go for it. Oh, fucking hell. I don't give a shit about that. You can fuck off with that. Right, let's go in here. Maybe this menu's going to take a bit of getting used to, innit? It's going to take a little bit of getting used to. Oh, I've got Zidane. I'll take Zidane. I thought you got to choose, but I get you to get whatever you're given. I feel like Zidane's one of the better ones there, so I'll take that. I never really watched Zidane, but I feel like I would have been a big fan of him, like a massive fan. He seems like the type of player that I'd be into. But anyway, let's open some packs, man. We'll probably open about half of the FIFA points that we've got loaded up, and use the rest for drafts and stuff. I feel like that's probably the best way to do it. So let's just go into it. The first pack of FIFA 21. Let's do it. Come on, then, boys. Imagine. I know that's it's not a walkout. Du Bois. Look at that. It's fate. We just got Du Bois in the pack. It's probably Dubois, but you know. You know, yeah, I do it. Well, ever since I've had a job, I've done it every year. Chewy, done it every year. Okay, well, I don't like other managers. We'll keep all them. Keep all that. Don't need that. Club nickname Saints. That's not bad. I don't mind that club nickname. We want the Blues badge as well. That's what we want to do in this. So you can get club nicknames and stuff. So obviously Southampton are called the Saints, and you can. No. Don't worry your head, little head. Come on, we need at least a board. Oh, we're okay. Yeah, board. it's not a board. So, okay, the last one was a non-rare. That's a rare. Okay, we need to figure that out quickly. A rare. That McGregor looks decent, to be fair. 80 pace. Not bad at all. Stadium theme. I'm only taking the Blues ones. That's all I want. I don't give a shit about any other team. I only want Birmingham City ones. The kits, like every year, the kits is always fine, but I only take Birmingham City. I'll only take everything else, I'll only be Birmingham City, the badge and all that. I don't know, yeah, that's another non-rare. I need to figure it out. I literally have no idea how you can tell if it's a walkout or a rare or whatever. Hey, we got 5k coins! Jeez! That is actually a good pull from a 7.5k pack. We don't need them to. That Crystal Palace kit might go for a bit, we'll just chuck it up. The Crystal Palace fan out there might want it, I don't know. Jeez, 5k coins, that's crazy. That's quite a good start to the pack, I'd say.
You have to get coins?
You want coins, that's the main thing, innit?
From the pack.
Oh, is it just a rare? Yeah, it's just a rare. We've got
Reece James.
Reece James. year, but he looks decent as I might. We'll definitely keep him. He could be a start. We got Reece James and Chilwell at the moment. He could definitely be a starting player. He can go up on the transfer market just in case. We can quick sell that, and we got Arsenal crowd chant. We don't want that. Some people might want that there, so we'll put that up on the transfer list. Like the, if Key Proton isn't on this game, then I don't know what to say. That's the best chant in football, Key Proton. The best chant in football. Up there with You'll Never Walk Alone. Like You'll Never Walk Alone is a close second, I'd say. Okay, at least we're getting rares. That's all I can say so far. I had no one good so far. The best thing we've had is 5k coins. Billings, Stefan. Who's Stefan? Did not know Man City had an American goalkeeper called Stefan. Stefan. We'll quick sell that and we'll... No one's going to fucking want that, are they? And we'll keep the rest. Because I like keeping the players as well that are getting packs for SBCs. That is always what I like to do. If we do the SBCs, see if we can get in the other bits. Alright. Well, that was a bit slower, was it? No, it's your... Oh. This is so stupid. I just don't know what it is. Are you hungry still? You got crisps, aren't you?
They're very loud.
No, you'll be fine. The Scotland Scotland Stadium theme, get out. We don't like Scotland. No. It's just that I don't. They're kind of like a rival of England, aren't they? So you can't have that. You can't be having that. No way. No way, Jose. No way. Yeah. I just don't. The only thing I know is how to tell if it's a walkout or not. That's the only thing I know. Oh God! Don't read it. Don't read it. I think it's because of the crisps. win goal song. Can you listen to it? Okay, we'll keep it. Get rid of that. She's crying now, Chewy. Look what you've done.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to open the next pack?
No, I'm too fat.
See, like, I just get excited every time because I just don't know. Oh. He used to play for Birmingham. I'm sods. He used to play for Blues, so I'll take it. What's that? Oh, we've got grey flame cannons, I guess. We'll have them. We don't want that. We'll keep the rest. Come on, open the next one. You don't have to appear on the thing. You just can hold the controller. So you press X. And then you go down. And then X. Then up. Then X. And then we watch it. And if you get a good one, you're opening every single one. Oh, it's at least a rare. The left back, Zinchenko. I mean, he should be a bit faster than that in my opinion. If he was faster, he'd be a good player. First to Man City.
Did you play the other day at school?
No.
Who was that then? He kind of looked like, what's his name?
Just realised. Sorry, carry on. I just realised I have the FIFA songs and the music of YouTuber doing in the background. I was meant to turn the FIFA songs off. We'll go do that quick time.
Have you seen the FIFA songs?
Take a little break from the pack opening. Yes, I have. Dave's on there, isn't he? On the Volta. He's not an actual thing, but he's on the Volta soundtrack, which is beautiful.
I saw loads of people
moaning
about it though.
Oh, really?
They wanted to keep indie music.
Nah. They can get fucked. right.
I can't hear any music.
Yeah, it's coming from my ears.
What song is it?
Oh, I don't know what song it was, but I've got the YouTube music on in the background instead.
What kind of music is it?
It's just like the typical stuff that you hear in like YouTube videos and stuff. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Right, let's continue. No one good so far, no one to write home about. We'll keep going, see if we can get. I've seen some very good pulls. Oh, on the drop for the music. Surely someone good on the drop of the music. No, it's not it. No, 66 pace. All you have to do is tell someone's good, you look at their pace. Okay. The higher the pace, the better they are. This guy's pretty good. He's only like eight. He's younger than me. He's younger than us, both of us.
Tammy Abraham's annoyed at his rating.
Is he? I'm not surprised. Stadium theme. I mean, someone might want that.
It was Havertz, Tammy,
A board! Oh, is it Cancelo? No, it's Semedo. That's good though. That is good. We'll take that. That is very good. He will go for a decent coin, surely. We got a board, finally. That's a decent player there. How much does he go for? Ooh. I mean, 30 plus K is decent for me. I'll take that every day. I will take that every day of the week. So I'll put him on the transfer list for now. And we'll do it in a sec. Sorry to interrupt you there. And we'll quick sell that, and we'll keep the rest. Beautiful. Our first decent player of the stream. Not many packs in either. Oh, actually, I don't know. It's quite. I'd say it's quite a few packs in, possibly. Come on, let's go two in a row. Oh, another one of those common blah, 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 blah ones. Plateau, what a prat. Ha! Mugged him right off. Andre Gomez as well. I've just got both the Cameroon kits. I got it in the last one, this one. To 12k, along with the... My mum was getting chips if you want chips. What do you want? Oh, I don't want anything.
Ooh,
got Ginter, he's not bad. So we'll turn this down a little.
Is it from the chippy, do you think?
I'd imagine so.
Should I ask anyway?
Why don't you just go down and speak to her?
I'll just text.
Okay. Quick sell that. I'm fine with my sandwich. Oh man, we surely got to get at least one walkout for this whole thing. You know, one board so far. Gamero, good little starting player, we'll take that. I'll take that. He can definitely get into my team. We don't need that. That's quite cool. I do kind of want blue ones with the blues badge, but yeah, that's quite cool. Oh crap! It's quite cool. Quick sell. That's fine. Yeah. Jeez. I realised as well when I came on when I was just putting the 3 points on earlier. I realised I have a blues player in my squad already. I've got him in my starter pair. Ryan Burr. What a legend. The rare player. Bentacore, already got him, so you're going to have to sell that one. Which isn't a bad thing, really, it'll go for a decent amount. With a cheeky 1k coins at the end.
I've got a small portion of chips, should I get some curry sauce?
Yeah. Yeah, do it. Do it, go on, get some curry sauce, go on. We'll just let people bid on him, I can't bother to figure out what price he actually is. Sorted. Next up, another 7.5k pack. See, that light on the left-hand side is what I've seen. If you get that, if that is gone, then it's a walkout, but I haven't had a walkout yet, so I don't even know if that's true. Those are decent kit. That's an alright kit. We'll keep all of that in that pack, except for Nelito, obviously. He probably won't sell, we'll just quick sell him. Yeah, cool. He probably won't sell, let's be honest with ourselves right there and then. Come on, give me someone good. Nope. Oh. Not great. Oh, no. Oh, Rodrigo! Beautiful, what a pack that is. He's extinct at the moment, isn't he? Well, I mean, he's a Premier League striker with 91 pace. He's extinct, yeah, he's extinct. Jeez, we'll take that every day. Surely he's got to be like, when he's not extinct, he'll be like 40 odd K. Surely at least. That's beautiful, we'll take that. I'm not a massive fan of Wagamamas. I went there for some. Yeah, we kind of that. I wasn't a massive fan. But I don't really like that sort of food, really, do I?
Will you come with me?
I'll come with you and give it another go, why not? Why not, eh? Why not?
Like if you get something else,
Yeah, that's the main stuff that I like. Hey, thank you very much for following, my guy. Really appreciate it. Caden Weary. Do appreciate it, my guy. We just pat.
Thank you.
A very decent player, Rodrigo, who's currently extinct, so we're gonna be holding on to him until they make his price range higher, and then selling him. Hey, I would indeed hydrate, my guy. Probably need it, to be honest. I've been chatting too much. Ligue 1 Uber Eats. That's what Ligue 1 is called now, you know. The French league is called Ligue 1 Uber Eats.
Really?
Yeah. Ligue 1. So, Ligue 1.
Whose league is that?
The French league. So, like, eat Ligue 1, Ligue 1.
Sponsored by Uber Eats?
Yeah, it's called Ligue 1 Uber Eats.
I want
a walkout. He's still had a walkout. We've had one board, so we've had 183 plus. We've had 282s. We just haven't had a walkout yet. The highest we've had is 83. Dead that. So they have Bolton Wanderers crowd chants. They should have Birmingham crowd chant. It best be keep right on, otherwise I'm kicking off, man. I will kick off if it's not keep right on. I will slap someone at EA.
Not me.
At EA. if you get a job at EA, then you'll get slapped. Another rare player, at least. He's got decent pace. He might go for a little bit, probably about okay, to be fair. He plays in a shit league. We'll just stick him in our club for now. Oh, I got a Hunter. How much are they now? Oh, they can only be 5k still. Oh, they're cheap at the moment, but I'll just keep it anyway. I'll probably use it on one of my players. I quite like Dynamo Zagreb, actually. We've got a few players from there. Well, actually, we just got one player from there. But we almost got another player from there. Ivan Sunjic, one of the best youngsters in the world. Not really, he's not that good. He proper overhyped when he came here. Sepe, you're making me very sad,
Where
Sepe.
Where did he go? Where did he come from? Where did he come from? Where did he go?
Who, Ivan Sunjic, came from Dynamo Zagreb. He's from, that's quite a nice kid. He's from Croatia. And Dynamo Zagreb are obviously a Croatian team.
Yeah.
Oh man, this chair's not very comfortable. Huh? Your chair. The bed. Still not a fucking walkout. Oh, at least a rare. Quattes. I remember when he was playing for Liverpool when he was like a decent little player on Primo. Sebastian Coates. It's weird, yeah. Every so often there's a player that comes up and I just remember their first name. And I don't know why. Like Sebastian Quattes, I don't know why I remember his first name. And Maximilian. There's just tons of players out there that are just... They come up and I'm like, I know his first name for some reason. Oh, that Iceland kit is fucking beautiful. Jesus, and that might be popping on. We need the Birmingham badge, man. We need it quick time. Come on, nope, still not a walkout. The rare at least. Oh, the other fast player from the same league. Do you know Joe Hart's first? What? What? Is that different new Joe Hart's first name? I'm very confused.
Jimmy, it's Joe.
Obviously, it's Joe, mate. It's Joe. No, I thought it was Steve. Steve Joe Hart. Joe's his middle name.
Ben.
I've met Joe Hart. I walked out and I pictured Joe Hart. Well, they don't... Oh, another board. Polish striker. Oh, an inform! A really crap inform, but it's an inform nonetheless. We'll take it. The first special card of this FIFA. Jeez, look at that. He goes for absolutely fuck all. We know that for certain. Look at him. But jeez, the informs are nice, man. That's definitely getting sold straight away. energy, yeah, we'll keep that. Pitsy, look, no, there's got to be. The Birmingham the crowd chant has got to be on there. It's got to be. It's having Plymouth and Bolton. Mate, keeper on has got to be on there. Got to be. Yeah, I walked out on the pitch with Joe Hart. Oh, sorry, I forgot. Don't discard Argyle. I forgot, man.
What?
He's an Argyle fan, I forgot. Oh, this guy looks decent. Start a right back for the Ligue 1 teams. Troy Ore. Is he playing for... I didn't know Rene until I saw the until I saw the league, the groups in the Champions League, I did not know Rene were in the Champions League. I couldn't believe it. I did not know they were that good. There's Orsic as well. I thought he'd be way better this year from how good he was last year. He still looks decent. For a non-rare as well, it looks very good. But like, I thought he'd be at least like 79 rated. Very, very good.
Has it actually?
Oh god. Isn't that. No, you're taking the piss. His name's not actually Charles Joseph Hart. No way. Serie A, yeah. Quick sell of that. There's no way his name's that. What is he called? Joe Hart then? Should he call Charlie Hart? Oh god. I walked down the picture of him. I know his name. I know his first name, mate. Don't you worry. Yeah, another rare player. We're getting some, a decent little run here. On your Kiru? No. No Wakami. I saw a Nigerian left mid, and the only one I know is Onyekuru, because we almost signed him back a day. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Yeah. Oh, my back. Me back, you know. Me back. We haven't got many packs left. Come on. Just one walkout is all I ask. Another rare player. Nope. Spinazzola. I mean. I hate how the Roma badge isn't in here now, so you haven't got the Juventus badge or the Roma badge. It's annoying. Unless, no. Yeah, that's fine. Don't want that. Do want that, that's dead. This guy might go for a decent amount, decent little starting centre back, so we'll stick him up. Come on, just give me someone. Just give me a walkout. Or just an 80, oh fuck off, that's another. At least like an 85. At least an 85 is all I ask. That's not even anything, that's not even much to ask for that. An 85 rated player. Purple and yellow. We'll keep it, why not? I thought they said the Karens then, I was gonna say, like, that would be a pretty cool nickname, the club nickname, if it was the Karens, but it's the Krakens. I don't want that, that's shit. If you can stay without a club nickname, if you can, I might just do that. I'll stay off the grid. It's a rare, at least. Leaf's alright, to be fair. Pardo. 75 rated, not bad. Well, it's a, get out my club! Aston Villa kit. That looks like a referee's kit, Jesus. Well, I'll have that. That might be one of my kits. Definitely quick sell that Aston Villa badge though. Definitely. I can't believe there's no Blues badges up on the market, man. It's annoying. It's all I want. Instead of a Blues badge and get a walkout. Maguire. Smalling would have been good. Any other Manchester United centre back would have been good. And then you go and get Maguire. I mean, he's 82 rated, so it'd be good for SBCs and stuff. Does he go for anything? I mean, he's 82 rated. I mean, I might sell him, to be fair. If he's that much and he's that shit, I might sell him. Don't want that. Check my Twitter. Let's have a look at this then. If I miss the walkout now, imagine. No, okay. What the hell? His name is actually Charles Joseph John Hart. That's crazy. As if I never knew that. That's actually mental. Why on earth is he called Joe? I don't know. That's just weird. I wonder if everyone calls him Joe, or if he's just like a thing he's done for football. That's kind of crazy. Can't believe he just schooled me like that. I walked out on the pitch with him, and I don't even know his first name. I'm disappointed. Now Meunier looks like a sick card if he was a centre mid. Because he's a right back, he looks kind of shit. But he'll still be alright. I just remembered, Bellingham's on this FIFA. Big JB's on this FIFA. Well, big. Small JB's on this FIFA. I think he's the same height as me, actually. Oh, come on. Another rare, at least. Lodiero. And I can't believe he's only 69 rated, Jude Bellingham. It's actually a piss take. The guy played almost every game for us last season, was one of our best players. He's gone to Dortmund, he's starting games, playing against Bayern Munich. How is he 69 rated? How? How is the guy 69 rated? Explain that to me. Okay, another rare at least. Pavlenka, very good starting goalkeeper. Very, 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 very good. I like that. Mm-hmm, Neil Lennon, what a twat. Get rid of that. I like that ball, actually. Nah. No, I don't know why. Don't know why I was even looking at the ball. Why it even mattered. Ooh, come on, just one walkout is all I beg. It's all I beg for. Another rare, at least. Yeah. That's all he's going to, though, is a rare. Another pacey striker that plays in a random league. From a random nation as well. Townsend, Dalot, Leeds United Stadium theme. Some people might want that, so we'll bang it up on the transfer list. And we'll keep the rest. Come on, only 5 more packs to go before I stop and save the rest. Another rare, no, not a board there. Halle, he's 81 rated, but he's got awful pace. No one's gonna fucking want him, I'll take that much right now. Guaita, decent starting goalkeeper. That ball looks sick. I'm out of that, mate. That's going to be my the ball that I have. Where is it? Double sold? No. Can I make it active now? No. Okay, we'll keep it. That ball looks pretty sick if you ask me. Hey, thank you very much for the follow. I'm going to say Timfy Brid. I'm going to say that. I don't know if that's right, but that's what I'm going to say. Right, we're going to quick time. We're going to very, very quick time. Because there's 4 million live transfers. We're going to look for the Blues badge again. Stadium. Match day badge. Championship. Birmingham. Nope, not Barnsley. Birmingham. Come on, man. What about kit? Although we don't want the Birmingham kit. We just... So what else is there? Crowds. You can't search for specific crowds, can you? You have to just look through them all and try to find the club that you support. That's pretty piss take, that. That is very much a piss take. I don't even know if they have a Birmingham crowd chant, so it's... Oh! They do! They do! Bid on it! Oh my god, I can't believe I found one that quickly. What on earth? Hey JP, welcome to the stream, my guy. I am indeed okay. I'm very happy now I've just found this. I wonder what that is. Oh, hopefully no one fucking bids for it. I can't believe of all the teams are on this game, on the third page, Birmingham City was there. And I've got it for 150 coins. Watch me go pack it now. Watch me next pack go and pack it. Jeez, I cannot believe we just got that. Transfer targets. Okay, I know how to fucking play the game. We're just storing club for now. Jeez, I'm very happy with that. Right. So let's go back and let's open our last couple packs and then we'll start sorting stuff out. I was hoping that if I got a Blues badge, it might help me with luck. Come on the drop. On the drop. A decent player on the drop. No. Literally the opposite of a decent player on the drop. how are you, JP? Hope you're good, mate. Welcome to the stream. That's a decent ball as well. What we'll do is we'll pick one ball. Out of the ones we've packed so far, I'll pick one ball and I'll be our ball for the rest of the year. Who gives a shit about the footballs, really? Come on, just one board. No, walk out, please. We're gonna two boards, to be honest. James Rodriguez. I mean, he's got very good stats, he's just very slow. If he was just faster, he'd be a very good player, you know. Why has the guy got 170 max price when he's 9k? Like, what is that about? We'll sell him though, Got Origi. I mean, probably sell him as well, yeah. No way he's going to stay at that price for long. Seattle Sounders, no, keep that. Mate, no worries, mate, no worries indeed. It's so weird the way it works. Like people were saying it before that you just about get the notification. It's like, I wonder why. Right, another at least rare player. Not a board. Stuani. I knew it. Anchor. We'll definitely keep that. Quick sell that. Some might want that, so we'll list that up on the transfer list and then have that. And beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Two more to go. We've had the best player we've had is Nelson Semedo from Wolves. An 82 rated non-rare. Looks like a decent goalkeeper, to be fair. Decent stats for a non-rare. So someone might want that. Someone out there might want that. So we'll stick that up on there. And the last one of the pack opening, and then we'll go and get some of the stuff sorted. Yeah, only good one. I've had an inform, which goes for 10k. And I've had Nelson Semedo, the best two. I've got Rodrigo. Obviously, he's very decent because he's extinct right now. I've just got a Rigi for the second time. So not bad, but not great, really, is it? It's not amazing. But it definitely could have been worse. Austria kit. That looks pretty nice. We'll keep all of that. Right. Here we go. Let's go start a draft, you know. We probably won't play it just yet. But let's go start a draft. Because we've got the things to do it. So, online draft. We'll go start, open a draft and do that. We might play it today, but we won't play it right now. Imagine if I accidentally recorded, that'd be fucking dreadful. I don't know what formations are good on this game. I think 4-3-3 is a good bet. It's a safe bet, I'd say. Come on then, give me some decent ones. Obviously Neymar straight away, obviously. Give me some icons, that's what we want. I don't even know if icons are in here yet. We'll go Big Vardy. I've seen that before. Bernardo Silva's obviously the highest rated one, but we're going to go for Gareth Bale. I think it's going to end up being a Prem team here, isn't it? Or maybe not. Uar, should we go for him? Yeah. We'll go for Uar. And then Thiago. It's good to see he's already at Liverpool in this. Yeah, we'll definitely go for Thiago out of them lot. Oh, it's a shit one. We'll go for Davis. So then Tiran, get the Vardy, the Kemp. Then Prem, yep. Alexander-Arnold, beautiful. Don't care about the pace, really. He's a very good player. And then another Prem player, Marcus Alonso. Yeah, we'll take him just for the Kemp. Just for the Kemp, eh? Just for the Kemp. Premier League, we've got big Rudiger or Matip. Matip's high rated, but Rudiger looks better, to be honest. Got Bednarek as well. We'll go Matip, he's high rated, isn't he? Upamecano, you know. Upamecano. Oh, we'll go. Fuck it, we'll just go for him just because how fucking good he looks. And we'll go back to the reserves, try to get someone out of this. Fuck. Okay, we're just going to keep choosing Premier League players, is what we're going to do, I think. Coutinho's 83 rated, man. That's a fucking. That's crazy for Coutinho, you know. That is absolutely crazy for him. Rodrigo. Ooh. Or do we go Dembele? Ooh, that's a hard one, you know. Because Rodrigo would mean we could stick Porto right wing and then we could stick Bale at left wing. Yeah, we'll do that, you know. I think we'll take off Vardy then. And we'll stick Porto up top. And stick Bale out on the left. And we need a Premier League centre mid then. Obviously the goalkeepers as well. We've got very good goalkeepers, but we've got Premier League one, so we'll take De Gea. 86 rated as well. That's crazy for De Gea, you know. It's absolutely crazy. Aubameyang. I mean, we've already got Vardy. So I don't think we need Aubameyang. We'll go for Oblak. For the rating. Adama Traore. Yeah, we'll take Adama. We need a centre-back though, man. I could take an Ogbonna then, really, but it's just pointless picking it, really. Go for that, guys, because of the pace. Switch it to Bales on full chem would be better. Yeah, well, hopefully, we're hoping that we get a another centre mid and it'll work out. Go for Willian. Fernan Torres. Quite surprised how fast he is, to be fair. Come on, just give me a Premier League centre back. That's all we want. We'll just go for Pereira. Come on, centre back now, centre back. Please, 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 please. Oh, I got David Luiz. I mean, oh. Do you go for Mukiele and go for the super strong link there? Is that what we do? Ooh, I think that is what we do. And we go for Ferran Torres in centre mid. And like you said, we'll sort them two around. And then, well, we need to have these, Elias. No, we don't. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. Oh, crap. So then we can have... I don't even know. I don't know what I've done here. I don't know what I've done. I don't know what I've done. Smalling, okay, you can do. You'll do. There we go. Okay, there we go. God. The best centre back in the Prem. Who?
Me.
Oh, David Luiz. David Luiz. Definitely the best centre back in the Prem. What are you eating? Give me one. Thank you. Right, that was our first draft of the season. I think we can stick... I don't know, yeah, we've got to stick with... him in there. Oh, unless we go with Adama, then we can put Vardy back in.
It's pretty cold in here.
It is, isn't it? Chaps. We'll take off Megan. But like I said, we won't play this just yet. We'll play it in a bit, hopefully. But that is the first draft of FIFA 21. Pretty shit if you ask me, but it will do. And then we'll go for Super Frankie Lampard as manager, just for Abby.
Hey.
Leave him over here, Abby. Come on. What odd match.
Have you heard about Northumbria University?
Mm-mm.
770 students have test positive.
Wow.
But only 78
have got symptoms. Right, so now it is about selling all these, except for Rodrigo. We're not going to sell him yet because he needs to be needs to have his price ranges upped. So this guy, I'm pretty sure, is just discard value. Yeah, literally. People are struggling to sell him, so I think I might just quick sell him. Mm-hmm. Just going to quick sell him because we don't need him for SBCs yet. Nelson Semedo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How much Rodriguez and Origi? Alright, so let's go check him out. So we got Semedo. What a signing for Wolves, by the way. And what a right back to have on FIFA. I can't believe he's only 30k. Usually right backs in the Prem are like 80k at the start. That's why I got so excited when I packed him. Still decent though, we'll take 33k. We'll put him up for 34. Mm-hmm. 33.75. So, 33.750. There we go. Then we'll go for Rodriguez. He's worth how much? Big James. Rodriguez. He's smashing it in the Premier right now, by the way. Can I just say, he's absolutely smashing it. Did not expect him to come over and do that well. So he's literally just like 9k really, isn't he? Yeah. 9k it is. Is that his like minimum by now? 9k. I hope not. Transfer list. It is. Oh, hammers. We'll put him up in the hope that someone will buy him, but I don't think anyone will. So he might go into our team, to be fair, if no one buys him. He might go into our team. And then, we've already got one Origi, so as I saw this one. Yeah, it won't go for much more than that. But it won't get any more expensive than that, really, will it? So 1.8. We'll probably go for 1.9 if as long as there's not been too many up for 1.9. No, I'll go 1.8 then. Beautiful. Of course, and these people should sell soon. I'm surprised somebody hasn't sold already. Oh god. Right, so next up, thank you very much. We want to go to our stadium and see what that's about. So our badge is that, yeah, it's fine. We got any other badges? Oh, we have got other badges somehow. We got this team. We'll just quick sell that. We'll keep Western United for now. The ball, that is the deadest ball I've ever seen. Which one should we go for? That one looks pretty cool. That, yeah, okay. We'll quick sell that one. And we'll quick sell that one. And that'll be... Oh, we can't... We, I know it's untradeable, but come on, man. Oh, it's because I'm using it. Never mind. There we go. So that'll be my ball for the rest of FIFA now. the home kit. Ooh, all right, okay. We have got some decent kits now. We've opened a few packs. I do call it like this payout kit, you know. I think we're going to go for that. And then for our away kit, I think we'll go for that Wolfsburg kit. We'll go for that little kit combo at the moment. Player celebration, his knee slide, well, that's fine. Why is that locked? Why is all this locked? Crowds. Ah! Oh, I've got, yeah, crowd chant. Birmingham! Tifo, have we got any Tifos? I mean, I'm not gonna have the Mbappe one. What does that look like? We're not gonna have that either. We'll just keep it at that for now. Sidelines. Okay. Structure. Ooh, stadium paint colour. Oh, I've got blue. That's what. Is that what we want? I swear I had a red. A flames one or something. Yeah, okay, that's pretty good. We'll keep it on that for now. And hopefully, we'll be in a game soon, so we'll be able to see. Hey, two things have sold. We want Semedo to sell mainly. There we go. Semedo has sold. We have now got 63k to do what we want with. So, we've already got some decent players to use. Let's go down to our squad. So this is what we got in our starter packs. So we got Chilwell, Blackick and stuff. So decent little starter team. So squad selector. I need a drink because I'm eating too much chocolate. So we'll just go for starter. No, starter, fuck off. Squad selector. I know a lot of people won't give a shit about that, but I do. Starter. And we'll delete that one as well. And we'll go back into this one. So, we'll just try and make a Prem team straight off the bat. We've got a lot of players in our club. And if we haven't got any good Premier League players in a position, then we'll go for someone else. So he's alright, yeah, we'll go with him. Almost looks exactly the same as Ryan, just better handling. Wise kicking. Who we got? Right, we got Reece James and we got Alexander Arnold. So we might as well use Alexander Arnold's loans. So next we got. I saw we got Chris Smalling, didn't we? Oh, okay. No, that was in the draft. Okay, we don't want to use any of them. We did get Chilwell. Maybe I should build the team that I actually wanted to build that I had built. It's just because I've got Rodrigo. And I really want to use him. I'm thinking like, I might as well use him while I've got him, do you know what I mean? Rodrigo. I could have Rodrigo and a Regi up top. Because he does look decent. 4-star skill moves as well, I swear he never used to have that. He does look very good. But, okay, what we'll try and do is we'll try and build the team that I wanted to build at the start. So, it's 4-5-1. Yes, I'm going to show this message again. Wow, well, what we should do actually is check the prices of the players before we start building any of it. So, do you know what? We'll do it on the computer. We'll go on to Footbin. The only thing with doing this is that you won't be able to see me. Fuck bin. And then we'll go like this, and we'll go like that. And hopefully this should just pop up nice and easy. Chrome. Okay, done. Beautiful, then we'll go transform. Stretch the screen. I'm gonna go builder. Where's builder? There it is. Foot 21. FIFA squad builder. There we go. Right. So I'll try and stay as in shot as possible, but I don't think I'll be able to. So the squad was 4-5-1. Wherever that is. 4-5-1. And then it was Bakambu up front. Bakambu. You know what was the one actually? I need to have a look on Twitter. The one I tweeted. I think it was this one now actually. But I made one with like Goosens and stuff as well. So I don't know.
Goosens.
Yeah, the German left mid for thingy. So we'll have a look on my Twitter quickly. And see what I've tweeted out as media. There it is. Yeah, that team's way better than the team that I was about to put on there. Yeah, okay, we'll go for that then. So, okay, Gu, is that his name? No, how do you spell his name? Oh, it's just Gossens, there he is, big man.
Oh, it's very cold.
And then we'll go 4-3-2-1, wherever that is, 4-3-1-2, there it is. We'll go Rebic.
Rebic?
Oh. Is it telling me the price? It is telling me the price. Good times. Rebic. He's quite expensive. But it's, Lozano isn't in packs. So he's expensive as hell. So we can't do that. So what other right mids are there in that league? Who look decent? Politano. I mean, Lozano looks the best, doesn't he, out of all of them? But Politano doesn't look awful. Lazari's fast. Lozano's the good best one, really. I wanted one that had good shooting and stuff. But Politano, he's just not fast enough, is it? We'll give him a go. And he's he plays the same team, so it's quite good, actually. Then we've got Muriel, who's the striker. So we'll get rid of that. We'll go Muriel in there. Who's working? Yeah, that's fine. Then we'll go Zielinski. And then Emre Can, who I think could be a bit expensive, but we'll see. Emre Can, oh god, he is a bit, but we can afford him.
How much is it?
20k, I think. Schulz is worth a bit as well. Okay, the defence is kind of ruining it a bit here now. Bruno Perez, it won't be much, surely not. Perez. I kept on calling him Bruno Fernandes, I was making his team on stream. Oh my god, he is a bit, fucking hell. And then I've got Gabriel, Palista, surely not that much yet. And then this guy will be a bit, Diego Carlos. Whoa!
How much is he?
Like 70k, what the fuck? So we're going to have to find another centre-back to use. Abby said her. I don't think it would work. Oh, Klosterman, I bet Klosterman's got to be expensive, surely. He's not that expensive, actually. Not that bad.
Why don't you have him then?
We'll put Neto in goal first.
Oh.
And then we could have Klosterman, but then it's just out of my price range, this is, you know, Klosterman. Where is he?
It's already cold.
That's just out of my price range. How much have I got? It's that costs 74.7k. Oh, it has pigeon. And how much have we? We're 63k, so it's 10k above my price range. Sorry if I've missed your comment, if you've put anything in there. Right, I think we might have to build the other team then, so we'll have to get rid of this. And we'll quick time put the other team that I put in there. Unless we can choose someone else other than Emre Can. I don't think there's many good centre mids. Oh, that guy, what's his name? He plays for the... Oh, what is his name? The CDM who plays for Leipzig, or the Cam who plays for Leipzig. Why isn't he coming up? The Leipzig guy. We could use him instead of Emre Can. Why isn't he coming up? Oh, it's so annoying. League, so we go Bundesliga, club, RB, Leipzig. Where the fuck's Leipzig? There he is. RB Leipzig. There he is, Lamer. Why the fuck wasn't he coming up then? How much is he? He's not expensive at all, so maybe we can build this up after all. Ah, but then we've taken out Muriel and a few players. So let's go Muriel. Zielinski. Come on.
There's new
things. No, we can't afford it.
Matthias.
Oh, like what?
A spicy
quarter
pounder with cheese.
Ooh.
A quarter pounder deluxe.
Mm-hmm.
A McChicken BLT.
Oh, that sounds good. McChicken BLT, that sounds very good.
A nacho cheese
wedges. Nice. You need to do some of these objectives as well. That's one of the main things you need to do when you start. Change from it, yeah, whatever. What did I get for that? Ooh, an artist, nice. So, let's have a look. Basic chemistry, yeah, squad battles, change club name, top up contracts. I'll take me there. Oh, I want to change my club name. What do we call the club then? What do we call the club? Let me know if you're in the chat. Let me know what you think we should call the club. It's called Disgusting, mate, because of how much I hated the last game. What should we call it? What do I say? What should we call the club? Oh, sorry, I've had this up the entire time. There we go. What should we call the club? That was my club name before. Maybe we could leave it just Disgusting, mate. You could call it like Imposter United and have the abbreviation of SUS, but that'd only be funny for about a month, because then the game won't be relevant anymore.
I like
Among Us too. I'm trying to think of what I could name my club. Do I leave it as Disgusting, mate? I think Disgusting, mate, is decent, you know, and then the abbreviation is ill. I think so. Yeah, fuck it. We'll keep it the same. That is good. This just gets us a few extra coins and some packs as well. Basic chemistry. Take me there. So place a player in your squad adjacent to another player that shares the same nation, club, or league. Okay. So I just need to do two English players. Okay, yeah. What is going on? What the hell just happened? Bundesliga centre back. Bundesliga. There we go, Ginter. Done it? Hello? Yes? Place a player in your squad adjacent to another player that shares the same nation or league. This will increase their chemistry. I just did that? I remember these being not all crap last year. Green link, perfect link, three perfect links. Oh, there we go. Did I just hear one, dear? No. I think we'll just tick them off as we go. We'll try and do them, but... Ah. That's quite cool. Season progress. Okay. Ericsson for a loan, what the fuck? Mbappe for a loan. When do you get what? Is it right at the end? Lacazette, Sabitzer, or Juan Bernat? I don't know. I'll choose like that. I think. I don't know. Probably not Lacazette. Probably Sabitzer, I reckon. Or the Bernat are just decent. Right. So let's carry on. Right. Let's get back to building our team. Because that's the first thing we want to do is play those games. That is by far the first thing we want to do. So, leave, yeah. So, I think this team should be affordable, the team that I'm about to build. So, it was 4-5-1. 4-5-1. Can you see this screen? Did I change it? Nope, I didn't. Good streamer, Ben. There we go. So, it was Bakambu. It was Pao Linho. 15k, what the hell? Taliska, good times. And then who else was it here? I can't remember. Again, I tweeted this out, so. Oh, then it was Fred. Oh, Fred's gonna be expensive, eh? Fred. You gonna load up? Fred? Hello? Fred. Why is he 0k? Is he not on the fucking game? Let's go look at that then. Oh, transfers. Let's have a look. Let's try and find Fred. Oh, so annoying. So we can't build any of the teams we wanted to build. Who else could we put there? What other Brazilian centre mids could we put there? See, Fred was just the best one by far. Alan, obviously, with 67k. This guy looks okay. Okay, well, I think what we do then is we move Paulinho down to there, and we're going to have Teixeira instead. And that's what we're going to do. I don't think he's going to show up in here because... Oh, is he? There he is. Yeah, we'll have Teixeira instead. Because then we can have these two as CDMs, one of these two as a cam, and then, yeah, it'll work. So then the next one we wanted was Tyson. And his good old chum, Ismaili. Which is a good little link. And then we wanted... Who was the other? So we had Rodrigo. Who I think might be a bit expensive. I don't know. Let's have a look. Where is he? Only 4k, that's not bad. And then right back was Arias. There he is, big man. Then it was Davinson Sanchez, which has to change now because we don't have Fred in there anymore, so that has to change. Our back three has to change. So, I can't believe how expensive Diego Carlos is. I mean, he's obviously very, very good, but fucking hell. How much is Eder Militao? 0k, apparently. Murillo. So I guess, yeah, we could have Murillo. So the original plan was to have Davinson Sanchez, wherever he is, there he is. How much is he there? 38k, so that's probably good that I don't go for that original plan. Anyone who's cheap and looks decent, Dejene looks good to be fair, but you need a strong link in there. This guy, Koundé, looks good. 12k for a fucking 79 though. Ooh, well, I don't know who to go for it. Murillo, actually, is 0k apparently. Who could we go for here, man? This guy is... So what we could do, how much is that Llorente actually? So if we move him back to there, and we get rid of him. How much is that Llorente? Because I don't think he's that expensive, is he? Is he? 30k. What's that? Yeah, okay, so we can't afford him. Is there any other good Spanish CDMs? Obviously, Koke looks okay, to be fair. Koke looks okay, but it's just about... Saul looks a bit slow, so he's just a bit faster. That's why Llorente is so expensive, man. It's just stupid. Right, let's have a look. Partey, 22k. Xavi Martinez, 37 pace. What a whopper. What a whopper. And a Herrera, 66 pace. They've done him dirty, man. This window looks alright, to be fair. Window. Con dog beer. 88 physical, you know, that's pretty crazy. Maybe we go for con dog beer, and then we could go for, what's his name? Gabriel. And then we go for big Neto. Well, they're just the best goalkeeper we can afford, really. We don't need him. We don't even need Neto. The best goalkeeper we can afford. This Aitor looks okay. And that is a very affordable team. Oh, except Kondogu doesn't get full chem, so we can't do that. So, what about that Wendell? I quite like the look of him. Wendell. Where has he gone? Window, where have you gone, my guy? Where have you gone, Window? He was quite low rated, wasn't he? I can't believe Fred isn't on the fucking thing. Two of these two, and go to that as well. Go like that. And we get Neto in goal. Then we just need any Brazilian centre back at that point, so. Any Brazilian centre back who looks decent. Oh, Diego Carlos is 52k, you know, that's so mental. Good for Marquinhos, to be honest. Maybe 20k. Just in our price range. We could go for that, what do you reckon? And then in game, these two CDMs, him the cam, him the striker, him left mid, him right mid, left back, right back. I think that might be the one. What do you reckon? What do you reckon? Or do we just go for a prem team? Right, let's go back to this. And let's just have a look at building the prem team for that. But that team might be the one there. Because I've got a few decent prem players in my thing already. Or, yes, just look at the players we've already got as well. So, let's get rid of you. Get rid of you. What are the good players I've already got? So, Rodrigo, obviously. Chilwell's obviously not bad, but you don't really want to use him, do you? Gamero. You can try to fit both of them into a team, Rodrigo and Gamero, because that would be quite easy with the Spanish players. I probably would use Daniel James if I had to, as well. I'm here just on the old pro clubs. Mate, that is more than fine, isn't it? It's basically the same, isn't it, pro clubs? They never change pro clubs, it's fucking stupid. Literally one of the best game modes, like, the most potential out of all the game modes, and they just never change it. Okay, let's try to build a team. We can do it in concept. The only thing is, you don't see the price in concept. But have a look, we'll do it in concept. So we'll go Rodrigo and Gamero at the top. And we'll go formation 4-1-2-1-2 narrow, wherever that is. Jesus, there we go. Right, so and all we need is a Spanish cam from the Spanish league. So we go Spanish league, and we go concept. So we can go David Silva, obviously. We got Isco. Neither of them two are that good. Fekir looks very good this year. Not many cams, to be honest. Or centre forwards, so we could go for a striker. Probably won't be the best idea, to be honest. Like, Iñaki Williams, how much is he? Iñaki. 29k. 29k, you know, that's pretty mental. Morales, very good player last year. Very, very good player last year, I did like him. I thought he was left-footed. Okay, so we go with him, and then I could obviously stick one of these out wide in-game, or two of them out wide in-game. Probably go for him up front, and these two out, and Rodrigo and Thingy out wide. Surely Morales isn't that much. I suppose name Morales, that. Yeah, there he is. 7k, that's fine. 7k is fine by me. Then we could go for. But then we'd need a Leeds or a Spanish centre back from the Prem. So. Good Prem. Who have Leeds got? I think, like, you know what, Calvin Phillips could be. Yeah, he's not rare. Nah, the Leeds have got shit players, really, haven't they? Let's just be honest with ourselves. Let's go Spain. Any Premier League players. So we've obviously got Rodri and Thiago. Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres, you know. He'd be a decent little cam. Do you know what? Ferran Torres. Let's change the formation to that one. Ferran Torres. Surely he's not much either, because he's not that fast. So we go Ferran. Yeah, he's 2k, that's fine. Be a good little cam in game. And this side, we'd need a player to play CDM. Which is gonna be hard. So we go left mid in the league Santander. Carrasco looks very good. I mean, this guy could probably play CDM, you know, actually. Decent pace, decent defensive stats and stuff. I don't really. Yeah, do you know what? I think he could actually play, do a job in CDM, that guy. Do you know what? We're going to go mental and do it. We're going to go mental. And then. I think, well, then we can just go for a Premier League player there, because he gets full chem now, because he's got one green link. That's fine. And then we stick you up for a Premier League CDM. Can you see all this, or I forgot to change it again? You can't see it. Good times, I was going to say. So we go for a Premier, who was that in CDM for that? Fernando. we'll go for Premier League, CDMs. Now who's, and Ndidi obviously looks sick. Fred looks great, but we know he's not there. Let's look at Ndidi. I know Ndidi is going to be way too expensive, so I don't know why I'm looking. Ndidi. 28k, yeah. Let's keep up with the prices by adding the players that we're adding. So, who's that guy? What's his name? What's this guy's name? Cucurella. Cucu. What's the matter?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So right now it would be 38k if we had Ndidi in here as well. So maybe we don't go for Ndidi in there. And we go for random Premier League right back. And go for Daniel James, because I've already got him, which would make sense really. Not a bad right back to have either. Then we'll do that and go for Daniel James. Reece James, that's the one. Daniel James is the right mid for Man U. I always do that. that's quite nice. Give me one. Nah, I just have a couple of chips. Thank you. They're a bit, aren't they? Mm. They are bloody nice, though. And then we could go for Rudiger. Getting us the German link. He's good on FIFA. Getting us a German link in there. And then go for that German. Oh, he's not German, is he? He's not German. Otherwise, that'd have been pretty fucking good. Yeah, he's from Austria. So, think of Premier League midfielders and stuff. Midfielder, Premier League, concept on. So we could go for as a CDM. Or Van der Beek would be great. How much is Van der Beek worth? Like 100k? Van der Beek. Only 23k. Ooh. Okay. Kovacic looks decent. Not for a CDM there. I did love Van der Beek last FIFA. That's what's steering me to. How much is Bergwijn on this FIFA? Bergwijn. Probably not even. There isn't even a price. But Zaha and Lucas Moura, very good players. That'd be worth shit tons, I imagine. This Suchek looks decent. If he was just a bit faster, he'd look very, very good. Maybe a couple of informs, you know, he could be a decent player. He might be alright anyway, actually. And with the links with West Ham players, not very good, is it? Especially with him being from where he is from as well. Bakayoko. Sissoko is obviously going to be expensive, he always is. Sissoko. 36k, I mean, fuck off. He's 79 rated. I can't even go long this is taking me to just choose a centre mid. Kabamin. Ooh, Kabamin. Looks very decent, although I imagine. I think he's moved, hasn't he? So he probably hasn't got a card there anymore. Kabamin. No, he's got 4.5k at there. Oh, so maybe go for Kabamin then. Probably the same rating as Decore. It's just fucking piss tape and Decore that is. So we go for Kabamin there. We need two Everton players really. Ivory Coast in Eric Bailly, who's 10k, which is fuck all really, isn't it? So Bailly. Beautiful. And then an Everton centre back. Who Everton got our centre backs? Don't think I got anyone really out there. Everton. Mina, Keane, Holgate. No one crazy good. What about, there's surely no other Ivory Coast ones, is there? S. H. O. H. Ivory Coast. Kipre. He definitely does need two links, doesn't he? Does he? I'm pretty sure he does. We'll just stick someone in. See if he gets the link, and then I'm pretty sure he does need two links. Yeah, he does. Oh, that's kind of a piss take. Well, I guess we could go for Van der Beek because we haven't spent that much so far. So if we go for Van der Beek. Van. Van der Beek, because he's a lot cheaper than I thought he would be. We stick him as a CDM, so we've got these two in CDM. And then we can go for Lindelof or something here. Just go for a Man United centre-back. We'll go for a Dutch centre-back, to be fair. Let's look at the Dutch ones, actually, because I think there's a few decent ones. Obviously, there's Van Dijk and Ake. How much is Ake? No, Lindelof just looks better than Ake, to be honest, so we'll just go for Lindelof. Not Van Dijk. For goodness sake. Lindelof. I'll just put out why am I thinking that's going to find me Lindelof. This is going slow, these menus. There he is, big Victor Lindelof. Yeah, he just looks better than Ake, so. Okay, that's fine. Cool. And then we can go for Reece James here because I've already got him. I will stick Alexander-Arnold in there for the first three games just because we've got him on loan. And then here we can just go for any Spanish left back. So, not any Spanish left back. We could go for Reguilon if he isn't too expensive. So, Reguilon is 0k. Yeah, so he's 12k? What? No, he's not 12k. There's no way he's only 12k.
Who?
The new Tottenham left back. Lindelof. Oh, I think he's just too expensive, you know. Because I need to get a goalkeeper as well. Unless I just go for one of the goalkeepers I've already got in my club. Unless I just go for Iguaita, which I could do. Then I could afford. Well, who's the Spanish left back? So just get a strong link to that left back there. Let's have a look. So we go Spain. You go in that league. Can I have another chip, please?
No.
Please!
Okay.
We want concept, don't we?
Charles Fosh.
No, I'm okay, thank you. Thank you. So we got Yuri Berticice or Gaia or Junior Firpo. I think Berticice looks decent to be fair. How much is he? Yuri. He's only 6k. I might as well just go for him. He looks better than him. He looks better than Reguilon. Reguilon's faster and stuff, but Berticice has way better physical and better defending. So. And he's just almost just as fast. Yeah, we'll go for Berticice anyway. So we could afford to get a better centre back. I mean, better goalkeeper there. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, so we could afford to get a better goalkeeper. So we'll look into that. We'll just see how much we got at the end. But that is the team we're going to go for, you know. That is the team we're going to go for our first Div rivals. Does it make it easier if we... How slow the menus are sometimes, man, it's mental. Oh, that works as well, as if. Oh, no, it doesn't. Because Gamera doesn't get full chem then. Oh, it doesn't get full chem at all. I just realised after doing all of that, Gamera hasn't got full chem. After all of that, okay. Fuck Gamera then. Let's fuck Gamera off because I ain't doing that again. So we need someone who can play winger. And he's basically just a Spanish cam who can play a winger, or a that's such a piss day, man. I did all that, and Gamero hasn't got full chem. A Spanish midfielder. He's fast. Llorente. So if we go for Llorente, how much does that make my team then? With Van der Beek and Llorente, that's like 50k between them, isn't it? Yeah, so we can't do that. I don't want to go for cams, I want to go for midfielders. Luis Alberto. What would he be there? No, we need something better than that. Can't believe we just did all that and I can't even build the team because he didn't get full chem. So annoying. What's happening in the chat? Anything in the chat? Oh, sorry. No, I couldn't see chat for a sec then. Sorry, Louis. Sorry, my guy. I've missed about 6 messages from you. I'm very good, man. How are you? Oh yeah, show me your team, yeah, do it. I can see chat now, I'm very, very sorry that I was ignoring you. I had a different screen up, and I forgot. Oh, so no, okay, right. Okay, we got this. We're just gonna build a different team. We could stick... I guess we could try and get in Aki Williams, but I think it's a bit too expensive. Or a different Premier League striker. He plays for Man City or Leeds. Patrick Bamford it is. I deleted the link I sent. Oh, no worries. Sorry, mate. Try and send it again if you want. Oh, Fernando Torres on this game now. I forgot about that. That's crazy. Good at you for any Spanish striker. Is there any Spanish centre forwards?
You have to start wearing a face cover at the gym soon.
Oh, it's so dead. I already hate going to the gym. I don't want to fucking get suffocated while I'm there. Right, okay, let's have a look at this. So we have to get rid of none of these. Okay. Yeah, they're all in it. Okay, yeah, so we can't afford an Aki Williams. Which is probably a given, to be fair. You probably know that I can't afford an Aki Williams. Striker, Prem. Man City. I'm sure Gabriel Jesus is. He's not less than 10k, is he? Let's be honest. Gabriel Jesus is apparently 0k. Leeds have Rodrigo and Bamford. Oh, this is so annoying, right? Okay. Yeah, that's why he says he's worth 0k. It's annoying. We just literally need another Spanish player who isn't slow as shit, who can play in midfield, or who can play on the wing, or is there a left mid who's French bent? That would have really fit with it. Look how slow the fucking menus are for me right now. Mental. Could go for Iago Aspas. I bet he's in too expensive. He does look okay as well, to be fair. Good, very good finish from that. Pissed off the Muna in a fucking wing. Cavani War is a winger now. I just don't know what to do here. Hey, he said no, welcome to the stream. Right, I think we have to just dead that idea for a team. Dead that idea for a team, because that's just gone to shit. This guy looks decent though, to play start as a left mid and move him to CDM. This guy looks decent as like a CDM, you know. Right, so what we're gonna try is 4-3-3. Wherever that is. 4-3-3. Well, we're gonna try put this one, and we're gonna start with Ferran Torres at right forward. Yeah, I'm trying to build a team, mate. I'm trying to build a team so that I can go and play my 5 games. But I'm struggling at the moment. Very, very, very struggling. So then we need a Premier League. Look how slow the menus are, man. It's pissing me off. We didn't think it's FIFA 21 without some of the menus are. Can I have another chip, please?
No.
No, I'm alright, thank you. Who else? Who else is a decent centre mid in the Prem? He's the cam. Yes. Oh, fucking hell. This is solid. Why does it have to be so hard to build a dickhead team? Do we just go for a Prem team? Is that what we do? Do we just go for a Premier League team? Do we just dead trying to build hybrids and go for a Premier League team to start with? Who's a good right winger who we can start with? Right mids. So you know what? I was saying just dead the dead the thingies, but we could go for how much is Pepe on this FIFA? Surely he's a bit, isn't he? Surely. Pepe. 12k, that's not bad to be fair. 12k. So if we put Pepe in there. I'm saying 12k at the start. Oh fuck. Okay, so you put Pepe in there. He looks actually quite decent. What's his stats about? 2-star weak foot. Not the best. Wait, so what about this Porto geezer? Porto. He looks very good and he's Spanish as well, so he does link to Rodrigo. There he is. He looks very, very good. He's not a centre mid though. I'll tell you that much. 4-2 looks very good. right footed, 4-star weak foot and that. Good pay. Yeah, mate, he looks very good. I want him. How much? He's probably getting expensive, isn't he? 40. Yeah, he's fucking extinct, man. Oh. Alright, so Pepe is then. Now, what about left mids from the Prem? Or Spanish left mids? So, yeah, for left wingers first. Okay, Prem. So you got Pulisic, but he's not got very good shooting, otherwise probably would go for him, to be fair. We'll go left mids instead. So I'd love Bergwijn, I'd love Felipe Anderson. I bet he's a bit expensive, isn't he, surely? Felipe Anderson. 23k for an 81 rated, man. So Zaha and Bergwijn are going to be absolutely like unreal, like crazy expensive, aren't they? Okay, well maybe we should try fitting them in then. That's already too expensive. So what's Spanish ones then? Spanish. Oh, Ansu Fati in form. How much is Ansu Fati in form? Fati. 32k. I mean, it's just not worth it, though, is it? Fucking hell. These menus are so slow. Look. I'll show you. You can see my controller. And you can see what's happening on the screen. It's mental. Delafayu. Obviously, looks okay actually, but he's in the championship now. Actually, very okay. Very, very okay. He looks very good actually. Maybe we try and fit him in. So that would be our front three. So then let's get the comments back up. Sorry about that if you messaged. We're just proper struggling here. So we got Delafay. Is it how many good Watford players are there left now? We're just Championship players, actually. So let's go. Look, I'm pressing down. It's just not going down. And it's not the fucking pad. It's the game. I wonder if that Estupinan has still got a card there or not. Hey, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Superior aim. I appreciate it, my guy. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good time, my guy. Estupinan. How much is Estupinan if he has a card at Watford? Because I know he's left. Estupinan. He doesn't have a card at Watford anymore. So Watford have Ismail Assar and Delafayu, but no one else really, do they? So you'd need two Spanish players in midfield. And how much have we spent right now? So with Delafayu. He's literally 80 rated. What isn't he showing up? I hate the way he spelled his name. How the fuck did he spell his name? D-E-U. Delafayu. 3k, so that's fine. Chuck Rodrigo in there. Cool, so then. Okay, I'll move it back to this screen now so you can see this screen. I haven't played a game yet, no, I'm struggling building a team. I'm very much struggling to build a team. So I will be playing a game soon though. I will indeed, I hope. So then, if we go, so right now it's 15k. So we could go for that Llorente guy. Wherever he is. But then Pepe needs a strong link and there's no good Arsenal midfielders, is there? There is no good Arsenal midfielders at all. And then Lorenzo needs a super strong link, so we need to use Koke or... Plus that makes it to 46k straight off the bat. No, that's not going to work. So if we change it to 4-3-3. 4-3-3. And then we can go for any Spanish centre mid here. We don't have to worry anymore. literally any Spanish centre mid or midfielder. Saul and Koke look okay, to be honest. It's just the pace is letting them down a bit. Why isn't Koke showing up? Why is Saul only showing up? Look at that, surely Koke will show up there. Let's just put Koke in. Koke. Who looks better? Who looks better defensively? It would be Saul, and he's faster as well. So maybe we just go Saul. Let's change formation on the game to 4-3-3. And we go Saul. I'll also have a quick look at his in-game stats. So we'll go back to this. And go to stream. Quick look at his in-game stats. How long are we streaming for? Only an hour and 35 minutes. Longer than that. Saul. Look, I'm pressing up on D-pad. It's just not going. There we go. That's how they use up all your time on the fucking 10 hours. They just make it so you can't press anything. Saul. Concept. Look at his in-game stats. So he's not that slow. And he's got very good stamina. He's got good strength. Good defending. Now, you know what? We're going to use him.
When does it actually come out?
So if you got a certain edition of the game, it comes out on the 4th, I think, maybe the 3rd, I mean the 4th or 5th, and if you didn't, then I think it's the 8th or 9th.
So you could make the 10 hours last.
Definitely. But there's a glitch anyway, so if you wanted to do over the 10 hours, then you could. Literally, oh my god, so dead how long it takes. And we go for Yuri Berrichiche. So right now, this costs 25k. That's not bad, because we've already got Rodrigo. So there we go. So that's De La Feu in there. And then we need two Premier League players in here. That's the thing that's making it hard to do, is the fucking Premier League players. So what we could do is change formation to the defensive one. The defensive one, which is just two, number two. No. Which might work actually. Number two might work. That one could work, because then Rodrigo and Pepe only need one link, and it could be the same link, and then that link could be an English midfielder who links to Alexander Arnold or Reece James, who will be coming after Alexander Arnold. So you go for English. Midfielder who could be Oxlade Chamberlain, because I did like the look of him actually as my cam in this team. So that could be Reece James in there, but then Koke and Alexander Arnold doesn't need one now. I mean, Oxlade Chamberlain doesn't need one now, but he will do when Reece James is in there. So we'd need another Spanish CDM who's from the Prem, which is what we keep getting into because of fucking Rodrigo being Spanish, a little knob. So we could go for English strikers and play someone at CAM like Antonio. Obviously very good stamina, very good strength. He could be my cam. Good dribbling as well. Yeah, he could be my cam. Again, he'd need the cam, wouldn't he? So hard. Why is it so hard to build a team on this godforsaken game? Centre forward, English, and none is there. Oh, some guy called Green. What's this? Let's have a look. A copy and paste that, and have a look at that. If you're helping me out here, then I appreciate it greatly. If you're building a squad for me to use, then I will love you forever. How much is that? It's a very good team. Fucking hell, it'd be expensive there. Martial would be like £50. I don't even know how much Martial is. How much is he? Sort of. Martial. 159k, mate. Martial is. 159k. Okay, so let's try this other formation then, which is that one, and this one could work because we just need we could go Koke there actually, which would get full game. We could have Koke and Saul as our two CDMs because as much as Saul looks better than Koke, they both could do a job in there, I think. Okay, his in-game stats. So again, he's not that slow. Good, very good stamina. Fucking hell. Decent defending as well. Yeah, I mean, fuck, we'll just go for him. Good passing as well. Be a good little CDM. And then them two get full chem then. And then we can literally have any CDM here from the prem, as long as they get a strong link at centre back, which we will do because we'll actually know we need an attacking midfielder. So someone who we want to is our attacking midfielder, which I think will be Oxlade Chamberlain, because I do like the look of his card as a centre attacking mid. So go for the Ox there, centre mid. He can be our cam, and then we'll have Reece James. We'll get in the cam anyway, and then we just need to get another centre back anyway. So. What good English centre backs are there? Who are cheap? That's a lot of English centre backs. So we've got Smalling isn't very good anymore. Well, he's not bad, is he? 68 pace isn't bad. Good strength as well. 6'4". So maybe we go for Smaldini. Because Joe Gomez will be way too expensive. I'll tell you that right now. Joe Gomez, 89k, yeah, he's always going to be expensive. Unless we went for someone like Rudiger, who could get us into a German link in goal and thingy. So let's take Alexander-Arnold out and put in Reece James, because he will be who we're using for this team. There he is, the big man. And then we could use like one of the Chelsea centre backs to get him a strong link. So go Chelsea. Look how slow it's been, man. It wasn't being slow at the start. Now it's just gone. Come on, Chelsea concept. So this is Rudiger. There's Zuma. I mean Tomori. You know, English as well. 80 pace. Do you know what? Tomori might be a decent little player. 6'1". Ooh, what's Rudiger like though? What's Rudiger's? I know Rudiger's a bit slow, but better defensive and physical. A bit taller as well. Better work rate. So we'll go with Rudiger, but Tomori could be a decent little player in the future. Then we'll go for try and get a German hyperlink here. That's what we want to do. And then I think it'd be okay. How much do I have? 60k at the moment, 65-ish k, and obviously I've already got Rodrigo, so let's try German centre backs. Let's try German goalkeepers first, because German goalkeepers, there we go. My, this is so slow, it's mental. German goalkeepers, obviously you got Leno. How much is Leno? That's what I need to know, Leno. He's only a goalkeeper, yeah, 8.9k. We'll take that. Then we'll go for that one. Yeah, and then we've got, who have we got in the CDM? We've got Oxlade. We've got Koke. We have Reese James, who we already have. He's cheap as chips anyway. And then we've got Rudiger here. Rudiger. And then we could just go for a Spanish centre back in that Fernando Hermoso, whatever the fuck his name is. Mario Hermoso, sorry. Or anyone really, but I think Mario Hermoso looks the best out of the lot. Or Nacho Fernandez, it doesn't really matter who I go for really. It's just I think one of them might be on my price range. So that could be the team, so I could go for Leno. And then Nacho Fernandez, or just any Spanish centre back there. So we'll just stick in Nacho Fernandez for now, but it could be someone cheaper than that. I mean, different to that. Concept. Oh my gosh, it's pissing me off how slow it's moving. Nacho Fernandez. So that could be the team. That could be the team that we use. And in game, we'll go to 4-2-3-1 with Koke and Saul as CDMs, Oxlade-Chamberlain and Cam, and then these two out wide as well. I think that might be the team we go for, you know. I think that might be the team we go for. Why has he still got a weird thing around him? Why has he got that weird little thing around him? I don't know. Have we got any more coins now? We might do. Some things have sold on the transfer market. We've got 69k now. Jeez. Mes Rodriguez didn't sell, which is annoying because he's worth it. Yeah, I don't know why they put his minimum thing as 9k. That was very weird of them to do that. We might as well keep him then for now. It could be good for SBCs and that, and then we'll just quick sell this crap because no one's going to buy it. If no one bought it the first time, no one bought it the second time. Ooh. But yeah, this will be our team. That'll be our team. I don't know how fitness works on this. Do you have to build like multiple teams or what? If you do, then I'm screwed because it just took me over an hour to build one team, I'm pretty sure. So, right, okay. And we've actually got to buy the players and change the positions and shit now as well. So, might take even longer, but we will get there. So, first off, big old De La Feu. Oh, shit, what's that? You have another team? Okay. Go on then. Time to do the team and I'll see if I like it or not. How dare you discard the Arsenal badge? Mate, it has to be done. Every badge is getting discarded other than the Blues badge. That's how it works. Every badge is getting discarded other than the Blues badge. Which while we wait for said no to send in the team, I will look for actually. Stadium badge, Championship, Birmingham. Oh my lord, why has no one packed the Blues badge or why is no one selling it? It's so good. It's because it's the best badge in world football, that's why. I swear, if one comes up now, I imagine. Oh, I swear to the Lord above. Ow. Come on, said no. Do your thing, my guy. Apparently, we've done two objectives as well. It best be those fucking. What are they called ones? Yeah, the foundation ones, because I definitely did them. Apparently, we. Okay, yeah, that's fine. And we might do some squad battles as well. Here we go, let's have a look then, let's have a look at this bad boy. Oh fuck yeah, that's why. I forgot to take out the space. Yeah. You dickhead, what are you doing? Let's have a look at this bad boy. He didn't send it properly, did you save it? It's just sent me to a link to build a team. I hope you saved it. Imagine if I had to build that all over again. That'd be very sad. Ah, there we go, cool. Come with me, Viva Paris. Right, let's do that. Bang it in. Bang it in. Let's have a look then. Paris. I do like the look of Salvio and that Fernandez. Not a massive fan of Perez on the left. Oh, I don't know. I think I'm going to... Do you know what? That right-hand side, though, is very sexy. I've never seen any of those players, but that right-hand side is very good. I think I'm going to go for the team that I built, mate. So thank you for doing that, though. I appreciate it. I appreciate you, and I appreciate it. But I think I'll go for my team. Oh, sorry if you heard that. I just smacked the headphone against the mic. We've got a pack or something. Ooh, woo! Gold reward pack. I guess, I mean, I know I just finally built the team after this long. We could have tried to do some, oh, we'll do that, I don't know. Oh, fuck it. We could have tried to do some SBCs to get some more coins or better players, but it's a bit long now, isn't it? We'll just do that, because I want to play a game. So we'll just do the, we'll build the team that we've got now, and if we set it after and do SBCs after, then that's fine. But for right now, I want to just play a game, so we're just going to go for it, so. Leno, let's go with you first, Mr. Leno. Work our way up. That's Enna, fucking hell. Enna, there we go. Don't know how much he is, I think he's about 8k. Oh, I fucking hate this game. I hate it already with the menus and that. Okay, he's about 10k, that's fine. Go for 9.7, of course. Beautiful. Add to squad. That is very sexy. Most consistent goal in the Prem. Do you reckon? Why isn't he added to squad? Oh, there we go. I haven't really seen him that much, to be fair. So I don't actually know how good he is, but obviously he must be decent. None of that Alisson shit. Alisson is good there. You got to admit, he has had a massive impact on Liverpool. Without Alisson, Liverpool wouldn't be nowhere near where they are right now. How much is Rudiger then? Why is Rudiger so much? Oh. It's because I had nothing to eat. What is going on here? Why? Oh, fine. Did I not get him? Did I not get him in time? Okay. What on earth is Rudiger doing? Right, so we could have almost got one then. So he's really extinct then, is that what's happening here? Is that what the game's telling me? Is that really extinct? Is that really what's happening?
Yeah.
No. Oh, fuck. Get him. Oh my god. What is... This fucking menu is so laggy. It's mental. Oh. I'm pressing up, man. Like, fucking... See that I'm pressing up? What is... What is that shit? How do you get out of that? Oh, I swear to Lord. These menus are awful. Look at that. What is going on here? I don't want to do that. There we go. Oh, my Lord. I'm pressing down. I'm actually getting pissed. Yeah, I've definitely pressed up then. Like, come on. I'm about to do this quick because I'm trying to snipe a player. It's impossible to snipe a player. Because you press it up on the D-pad, it doesn't register it, so you just press no. Surely, come on. Mate, there's no point. I mean... Oh, so we've already bought fucking Leno, and now we can't buy Rudiger because this game's shit. I didn't even have a problem with saying it's shit because it's exactly the same as FIFA 20. So I feel like I've already played it before. Right, Rudiger. Let's go, my guy. There we go. Look how easy that was. Because in the other one, it's fucking lagging as shit. Oh, man. I thought you had it, Chewy. I thought you had it by now, to be fair. Right, next one. Next CDN, Oxide Chamberlain. Oh, it's so much faster on here. Jesus, I didn't realise how much faster it was on here. It's just on there. It's like, Oxide Chamberlain's about whatever. I don't even know. 5k. Less than that. Okay, there we go. Did it stop raining now?
No, I'm not sure. I don't think so.
Didn't sound like it's raining. It might stop raining, man, so I actually have football tomorrow. Oh, I was going to be sad. Sad Ben. Sad Ben on stream and tomorrow evening if there's no football for Ben. Then we want Yuri Berichiche. Yuri. Somehow this guy's cheap. I don't know how he's cheap, but he somehow is. He looks very good. Very good. Not even just starting left back, just a decent left back in general, man. Oh, go for that. 5.9k. Beautiful. New set. Yeah. So this is a different house. It's basically, usually I stream at my nan's house, but this is my mum's house. So that's what's happening right now. And it probably will be like that on weekends. It's just how my life is. we'll go, yeah, Koke, that's fine. Fuck Forks, yuck! 5.2, okay. And it's crazy, he's 85 rated and he's this cheap, it's mental. He's cheaper than his FIFA 20 version, because 85 rateds are worth way more on that one. I'm guessing he's lowest by now. Oh? Oh, okay. Oh, 4.8, 4.6, we'll take it. We get them cheap deals, you know.
Cocaine.
You stop saying cocaine on my stream, please. Saul. You little nutter. Oh, he's trying to make an appearance. there she is. Anyone wants to see Abby, there's her arm. Her lovely arm.
I'm playing the game.
Oh god, you just whacked me with the game. She's playing Among Us on her phone. Which we will play again soon, because I did enjoy it, and I do still enjoy it. Even though FIFA is out and it's a new game, it's all like, woo!
I'm dead at the moment.
You're dead? You are pretty dead at that game, aren't you?
No. And the imposter's gonna win.
I think we're gonna have more coins than I thought, you know. Who else have we got to buy? We bought Rudy. Oh, we got to buy the centre back. He's about 10k. Okay, yeah, that's fine. So I haven't bought the player. Can't even use a championship left mid at the start of the game. How weird is that? He's way. Look at his stats though. He's like way too good. He's way too good. I don't even feel bad for it. Don't even feel bad for it. He's got to be leaving thingy soon, surely. He's going to be leaving Watford, Delafay. He's going to be leaving Watford soon, surely. How much is Pepe then? Oh, don't do this to me. Good, cool. 12k, is there a right winger one? No. We'll just buy that for 12k and then 10k for the last set of back, and we are done! 350k before the game starts. Yeah, man, that's very, very. If you do that, it's a very good achievement. To be fair, I had nothing when I first. Well, I had about 6k when I first came on today and opened a few packs. So, Nacho Fernandez, how much are you, my guy? Come with me to Viva Party. Oh, 9k. What do you mean? How did that guy beat me to that? Whoever that was. No, fuck off. What do you mean, man? If this still works. Okay, I don't know if it still works. We won't keep doing it. That still works there. Surely one's gonna pop up soon and we'll go and snipe it. There we go. 7.4k! Oh my lord. Right. I give up. 8.8. Oh, you're joking. How are people getting these good setups like this, man? I think it's a 9.5k one, let alone the fucking 7 point whatever. Abby! Get back to being shit at Among Us and leave me alone.
Go back to being shit at FIFA.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm trying to do.
Don't leave me alone.
I'm trying to be shit at FIFA. Right, there we go. So I hate this. Like, why isn't any of the fucking players coming up? Right, so where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, see there. We haven't got any CDMs.
Monkey no!
There we go.
It's your fault.
Oh, don't take the piss. Don't take the piss. There we go, right. And then outplayed. Fucking hell. This is so long, man. This is so long to do this, you know. It takes so, so long. In the menus and that. It's mental. Why did you start me that random fucking bronze guy? Now genuinely, look at his stats. He looks very good. De La Faye does. Hey, we've got a team, boys! We've got position modifier as well. Wait, what are the chems like? Do we really need to? Do you want to waste our position modifiers on this team? Let's do it. Let's do that one at least. We might as well do all of them if we've got them. Yeah, we might as well do all of them. Fuck it. Make our team look nice and fresh. Saul is definitely not a priority to do that, but we'll do it. Jeez, look at that. Right, cool. So that is the team we'll go for. And on the bench, we'll just have our best players that we've got in our club. So we've got Zidane on a loan. We've got Aubameyang on a loan. We've got Alexander-Arnold on a loan. I mean, why not? We'll stick Rodriguez on the bench as well. How much is this costing? About 65k, I'd say. Well, it's about 60k, I'd say. This team. Stick Mooney on the bench because he can be a good little CDM to bring on. Let's sit there. We could stick. Who else we got? Gamira on the bench. He could be a good little striker to bring on. Anyone else we could put on the bench who's going to be a good little player? Edir. Why not? Why not, eh? Why not? And that can be our bench. Beautiful. What a bench, eh? What a bench. So now we do our custom tactics, which again is going to take a bit because. We'll just do one. We'll just do one. So select game plan, and we'll go in game. We'll go to four. Where is it? Where is it? 4-2-3-1. 4-2-3-1. There it is. We'll do one with the winger and one with the without the winger. So formation. Yeah. We'll go him out there. Oh. Him there. Can't get to Pepe, there he is. And then everything else can stay the same. Instructions, so we want you to get in behind and stay forward. We want you to free roam and come back on defense, stay on the edge of the box. We want you to get in, we want you to do nothing then. We want you to stay back while attacking, overlap, stay back while attacking, overlap. And then with these two, we'll have him stay back while attacking, cover center, and him can do, he can do whatever he wants. And that looks good to me. And then for this, we just want balanced. And then for this, we just want, yeah, fast build up. And then we'll go a bit more defensive. And then with this, whatever, players in box. We want the other winger and the striker, so we'll just go two like that. Yeah, cool, sorted, right. So, then we'll go for the wide as well. So we go like this. Wing, so we do this, 4-2-3-1 with the wingers. We'll give that a go, see how that is as well. practically the same, just with wingers instead of cams. There we go. And then we go to instructions, and we go to get in behind, stay forward, free roam, come back on defence, stay back while attacking, cover centre, get in behind, stay back while attacking, overlap, stay back while attacking, overlap, and sorted! Jesus, right, we're finally ready to do it, to play again. Ah, wait, continue editing. I forgot. Yeah, so we need fast build up, and balanced, and then we want a bit, I don't know, whatever I had before. That's the same. Cool. Right, so I think that's good now. I think that's fine. So we can go back. Yes. Please don't do the glitch that was on FIFA 20. Good times. And then we can go to kit numbers, which is, I love doing that. I don't know what every, you know, if you watch my career mode, you know every time I love doing the kit numbers, and it's the same on this as well. Because it's just a starter team, we'll just do it as literally 1 to 11. So he can be number 9, he can be number 11, he can be number 7. Actually, no, he can be number 10. He can be number 7. He can be number 8. Centre back is 4, what do you mean? What number should he be? Centre backs for me are 5 and 4, man. Right back is number 2, left back is number 3, centre backs are 5 and 4. The winger is usually number 7, but actually, yeah, we'll make Pepe number 7 and make Xhaka number 11. Yeah, there we go. That is good for me. 5 and 15. Yeah, mate. Centre backs for me are number 4, number 5, number 14, number 15. That's what I think. Sorted. And then on the benches that you just should be 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Beautiful. Right, let's do it then. Let's go into our first game. I was about to just check if everyone has fitness, but I don't even know where that is anymore. So, 4 is Gerard. I guess I can see why you say that. I think mine stems from Birmingham season in the Prem. Our two centre backs were 5 and 15, actually. But we also, our other centre back is 4 as well. So, geez, look at that. We got 150 coins. No way! No way, Jose. Transfer market. List an item. Another 150 coins. What? It's not the wrong one. Buy an item. A cat. No way. I can't believe they're nice in this much. Right, this is the big moment now where I go and get mad and you lot see the true side of me. You lot see the true side of me. A side that you've probably seen like a couple times before, but not many times. Not many times. Right, play. Division rivals. Let's go do our 5 games. See where we rank. You get quite a few coins for doing this, so we'll be able to rebuild our team after this. Matchmaking solo. Ah, okay, yeah. Cool. Let's go for it then. That's our team. A beautiful team. You must assign a manager. Are you crazy? Why do you have to assign a manager? Okay, he can go in. I don't care. I don't care who's the manager. I can't believe you have to have a manager. That's just stupid. What's this guy's team looking like? Get it out of my face! What an awful team. What a dreadful. He's got Haaland and Aubameyang there, which scares me. That does kind of scare me, but other than that.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast has promised 21, us a very pleasant day for football.
You know, this is scary. I should have played a different game maybe before. I'm get a bit used to it. I don't even know what the matter is. I don't know, whatever. Hey, thank you for the hydrate. I do kind of need it.
What we have coming up for you is action from the first placement match in the foot royal
then, boys.
Competition. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
I bet you're thinking, what a sweat. What else have I got this team ready? Because Rodrigo is extinct, so.
You get off to a quick start.
It's kind of weird that he's playing Rodrigo.
Up in one of the divisions.
He's not playing.
I just hope he's not too cagey, though, and we get an entertaining game.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Hey, this game feels so weird. Did not feel like FIFA 20 at all, really. Chamberlain. Just the way it feels. Rodrigo. Feel like FIFA 20. FIFA 21.
Might jump in front.
Oh, okay, so that's quite a big deal.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
We should be 1-0 up already, really.
Like to press whenever.
That's very
can.
OP though, doing that fake shot. That fake
this
shot.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Bernd Leno begins in goal. Koke starts alongside Saul in central midfield. And for striking inspiration, they're relying on Rodrigo. Showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Nice. Who's this? Koke. Look at the pace from Koke.
Chiche.
Back post. How are crosses on this game?
And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Genghis Chiche, you're out of position, my guy. That's why I told you to stay back while attacking.
And he might be through here. Looking for the angle.
Oh my god.
He's given a corner, the referee.
Down, really. First game of FIFA 21, literally. First game of FIFA 21, I've had the game for a day.
It's still dangerous.
But I've only been playing it today, really.
Well, they can keep possession now.
Get down that line. Play in the middle. Yes.
Deulofeu. Now, what can they do from here?
Deulofeu. What? Who is that guy called Doba? Why is Cordoba back there? Of all the players it could have been, I thought he was going to be like some slow centre back and he was going to pace past him.
Unai Nunez.
I get. Who's that? Who's that guy in centre mid? Why is he not closing down? I have no idea who that is. I think it's Pepe.
Still passing it around with authority.
We're dominating this guy, but we should be really with the team we've got. The drag backs don't work anymore. Pepe. I'm finding out.
Pepe. Rodrigo.
Berichiche, mate, I've got you on to stay back while attacking, you little weirdo. Oh, it's a Bamiyang as well. Geezer tried to sweaty goal it, get out of here.
Well,
if he just shot then, that was 1-0.
Well, a really big story, one we've been following with interest, that belonging to Koke, and he makes his debut for his new club. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, where is Berichiche going? He keeps getting pulled out of position down
there. Trouble is, in
that
midfield area of the pitch, it's chaos. Trust me, I wandered in there once, it was a big mistake. A million miles an hour, it'll be full on from the first whistle. Good luck to him.
Rodrigo.
Yes. Finish it.
No.
Oh, come on, man.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Win that. Come on. Yes, get the other character straight away. Nope. It does feel a bit more realistic. I would say that.
Oh, he's got to be disappointed with that pass.
That's not who I wanted it to go to. I'm quite pissed that he fucked that attack up so badly.
Haaland.
Is Pepe playing in camp?
Ball with Cordoba.
Is that actually Oxlade Chamberlain? Looks like Pepe's playing in camp.
Well, that is annoying for any manager
to
see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
It looks like Koke is out on the right. Why is this happening?
Oxlade Chamberlain. Nicolas Pepe. On the ball, Rüdiger. Pepe. Saul.
Yes.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
Ref. Oh. Get up, man.
Says the referee.
Right, we need to have a look at what our team's doing. The badge isn't loading him properly for payoff either.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Why is the team like that? You lot saw me do it and get it in before we went into this game. You lot saw me do it. Why is the team looking like it like this? No wonder we're not winning. Koke, Saul, Oxlade-Chamberlain, Pepe, Deulofeu. There we go, right. I don't know why it's done that. If we go to this one, it's exactly the same. We love that. We just love that. You know, EA are just good at making games, aren't they? Absolutely love that from them. Just a simple feature they can't even get right. Is it going to work now? There we go. Look at that. That's better. We had Koke on the right. Oh, come on, man.
Doherty. Genghis Under. And Aubameyang saw his pass gobbled up.
Keep it down to Deulofeu. Keep it in.
Deulofeu. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick?
This guy's decent, to be fair.
Yes,
look at that. You can score headers on FIFA 21, confirmed. You can score headers, confirmed. It's already more realistic than FIFA 20.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball.
Nice little header from Sal. That's why you buy Sal, that's why you don't worry about pace.
The opening goal of the game then. Con el 6, Saúl Níguez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Koke. It's with Saúl. Koke with it. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Good tackle. We love that. We love the crunching tackle from Rudiger there.
Holland. Fruitful looking attack. Straight offside, but only just.
Come here. Come close.
James. Saúl. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, roulette, man. Come on. Get up.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next?
Yes, go.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oxlade. On the floor, back post. Or not on the floor. Or in the air. It worked. Why wasn't that on the floor then? I swear. R1 squares on the floor. That was a good ball there. We scored in the end as well, so I ain't going to moan. But maybe dual crossing is different this year.
Well, as we see this again, good little ball from Oxlade. It's easy to be critical, and I'll stress I've never been
Chamber,
a goalkeeper.
Chamber.
But surely he's got to do better than that.
Mate, look at this. First game of FIFA 21, we win. No doubt about it. I'm going to speak too soon, but we are playing very well.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball,
cross it in. On your head. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes! Yeah, what an awful goal. Mate, do you know what? It does seem more realistic, though. The mechanics and the physics and stuff. Where the hell did Sal just come from? Sal was over there, but on the pitch. Right, he's probably over there, and yeah, over there on the pitch. And he just walked out from the stands and started celebrating.
He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Jeez, 3-0 to Arsenal, first game of FIFA 21. We take those. If it's too loud, by the way, let me know, because I used to have to turn the settings down on FIFA 20, so.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Keep it in. Good lad. Jeez, see you later.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
See you later. Finish. The post.
Well, Derek is really, really unlucky there. He thought he'd scored. Will he get another chance?
Yeah, I did think he'd scored, to be fair.
They've lost it.
Play through. Oh, wrong person.
Can
it's a
they create
there.
Something from here?
Well, he's given a shot.
Corner, their referee.
But yeah, I know, yeah, I saw that as well. I clocked that as well. Literally, like, rattled completely. It wasn't even a hard shot, really, was it? Oh, I should have just shot, man. What am I doing?
Because he's only weak foot, so I was like, nah. Good bit of pressing. Coque.
Oh, what a ball.
Chamberlain. Really
oh,
good
mate,
challenge.
The drag back. I did the drag back. I tried to do the drag back and it just didn't work because it doesn't work on this FIFA.
Cordoba. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
Looks. Same speed as oh god. I tried to put him back and he just tried to slide.
Advantage it is. Did well to win the ball back. Saúl.
Yes, Rodrigo. See that run. See that run. Dink him. Jeez, 4-0. We love it. This is good FIFA. Anyway, this is good FIFA gameplay, boys. He's gonna leave. I'm very sorry, my guy. I'm sorry I had to do you like that. Oh, he's not going to leave? Maybe he isn't going to leave. Maybe he's making a sub. Super sub can bring you back from 4-0 down. How are you doing on Among Us?
I'm doing okay. I'm up the thing and no one is suspicious of me.
That's good.
Because I've changed my name, so I'm not getting
What's your name now?
It's still
sus. Oh, it's still sus? Bonus in his contract. I've had to change your name because girls get targeted on Among Us.
Axel Di Sassi, Cordoba.
Well, that's good play, isn't it?
Working away good play, patiently,
good looking tackle, for looking really good go.
Erling Haaland.
Oh, it's a good play from this guy. Good tackle in the end. Good block, big boy.
Breaking at pace.
Yes, go on. Play. Oh,
Rodrigo.
Dead pass. Meant to go for one goal.
Aubameyang.
Yes, easy winner.
A glorious chance.
Oh, that's a goal.
In it goes!
Conceded. Just what he wanted. Definitely need a good defence in this game because it's hard. It's hard
goals
to defend.
Plentiful supply. Made
it,
there's
comebacks going on in it.
Saul.
Aubameyang!
Rudiger. Koke. Rodrigo, now can they create something?
Oh,
unable to make the mark with that cross.
Look, high press, not worth in this game. Ooh, was
I think most
that was a good tackle.
Would
I don't know
what
we're getting free kick for that.
An attack in that fashion.
It was a good tackle. I'm going to turn this
and
down.
The offense sufficiently
well.
Sinister to
warrant. Oh, first free kick of FIFA 21. Who's good at free kicks? 79. Yeah, it's going to be Pepe, isn't it? It's going to be Pepe. Come on, then. First free kick of FIFA 21. Come on, let's bang it in top ends. What on earth was that?
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long-range free kick, he's had a go. Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place.
One fan of those is he's only in Bamiyang. You can keep up with him.
Oh
no.
Powerful effort. Close.
Yes, play to his feet. Oh shit. Oh, bottled it there, and I bottled that little bit of play then. Good block. Yes, counter now. Counter.
Move.
I see Rodrigo making that run. Can he get his hat trick? Big man, Rodrigo. Is he left-footed? I can't remember. I think I had it in my mind that he was left-footed before the game. And I'm pretty sure I read it and saw he's right-footed. Oh, Pepe, that should be a goal there. On Pepe's left foot from there, I'd say it's a goal.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. No luck keeping possession.
Oh, Rudiger's got beaten by Haaland. It's going to be... No, it end. Yes, Rudiger. Jeez, Rudiger.
Reece James.
I don't know why you're moaning. Rudiger's good defended, I think.
Nicolas Pepe. Well, no way through. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. The timing was perfect.
Why don't you do the skill, Pepe? What star skills is Pepe? Surely he's four.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, imagine that little flick around the corner. Oh.
Only
see that run down the line.
Oh,
he's not
here.
He didn't make the run down the line. Uh-oh, get there. Oh, fuck.
And he's made
right, 2-0. Bamiyang will score from there. Oh, no, he won't. No, he won't.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
He'll score from there. No, he won't. Jeez. I don't even know if pulling back is a thing anymore. I don't even know if pulling back works. Oh god. I don't think he's had three chances in like 3 seconds and he hasn't scored any of them.
Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Made a run, Rodrigo.
Really, the goalkeeper's not troubled.
I was literally just waiting here. Look, no one's making the run. Let's just do it. Come on. Delafay, come on, get there, geezer. Get there, geezer. Get there, get there, get there, get there. Ooh. Yeah, I can hear the Birmingham chance. It's not keeper on, but it's good enough. We're Birmingham.
See. Really a very poor ball. Deonofeu.
Chiche, get past him. Back post. Oh.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on. I read both of them.
And a time for calm on the ball. And breaking at pace with menace.
Shit.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
What a block.
Defending inside the box. Nacho Fernandez.
Jeez, cheeky little 4-1 win, first game of FIFA. Didn't perform as well as we probably should, and I've noticed a few things that I need to know about the game. I'd probably say forward back might be a good formation this year, because it seems like the two defenders don't do the job. Forward back might be the one. As dirty as that sounds, as absolutely awful as that sounds, forward back might be the one. Like 5-2, something like that, like 5 with two defenders or defensive midfielders. Two midfielders, sorry. 5-2-3. Or 5-2-1-2. 5-2-1-2. And then you have the two centre mids stay back while attacking. You have the two fullbacks attacking or something. I don't know. But we won 4-1, so we're not going to change anything yet. Let's go into our next game straight away. So what happens to... Nothing happens to the fitness there. You just can go straight back into another game straight away. Is that what happens? Or what? Play rivals. I guess you can't see the fitness, so I guess so. Yeah, you can't see the fitness, so I guess so. You just go to another game. Contracts, yeah. At first, like, is that condition? No, it's contracts. Yeah, so I guess so. Fitness doesn't matter anymore, which is, I mean, I don't really see the point of it not mattering. I don't really see the point of it mattering. It doesn't make a difference to me. Either way, let's get straight to our next game. Just get this, get Division 1. We'll go with this kit this time. Go with the cheeky Wolfsburg kit. Decent team. Two Villa players. Very dirty.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we have action from foot rivals coming.
Come on then, boys.
Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they played really well in the last match, obviously getting that win. Really important they keep that momentum, that impetus into the next game, just to try and get that higher divisional place. I'm expecting a real good performance from them today.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Guaita gets the nod in goal. Dele Alli plays alongside Tongi Ndombele in the centre of midfield.
Okay.
And operating an attack today.
Pepe. Pepe. Okay. Oh, I should have passed it across. I'm gonna comedy after this every fucking time. There we go. Alright, back in, there we go. I had to put our players in the right position that we definitely put them in.
It's a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Pressing high to win the ball. Well, that is how to play advantage. Rodrigo.
That's a foul, man.
Right place to intercept.
So shit.
Well, it's one thing knowing what Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is going to do. It's another thing stopping him. Safe to
cross it in. Got to be a goal. Oh, my God, man.
And played to the front post.
Oh my God, how have we not scored there?
Quality header, was it? Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek. You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Well, he thought he might have got away with
it's
it.
It's really cold in this room, you know. I'm not kind of shivering.
It's brandishing the yellow card.
It's freezing,
yeah.
You'd think it'll be a bit warmer, since your laptop, the PS4, and the computer's on.
Yeah, that's true.
And my phone.
Tyrone Mings. And fed forward.
Oh, fuck. Oi! Oh no way! Oh no! Oh, I just got absolutely done over there. What on earth? Are you joking? How did we not? How was the game? It feels alright, to be fair. It's that guy is so gassed, look. He's not even picked up his controller again. It feels a lot more realistic than FIFA 20 did. I'll tell you that much.
Saul. Rodrigo. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. This could be the equaliser. Oh, that's a goal.
As if. I know it's outrageous, isn't it? I don't know. It's going to score that little shit goal. That little fucking toe poke.
Well, let's see that again.
Rodrigo's very good. He scored three in two games now. So far. Three in like one and a bit games.
The players pick him up from here on in. So, a level contest. 1-1. There to win it back.
Defending seems very hard, though. I'll tell you that. And the drag backs don't work anymore, either.
Lewis Cook,
which is a bit weird, but obviously I can see why. Oh,
and he's made
fuck.
Headway. A mischievous effort. Keeper did his job to begin with. And really pressing their opponents.
Oh, fuck off, man.
Still looking to get the shot off. No, just the tackle that was needed.
Yes, come on. Yes, play down the line. Yes. Come on
Nicola
now.
Pepe,
yes, come on. Come on.
Oh, surely.
Gobby.
Oh, yeah,
Gobby.
Can he convert?
Gobby. There we go. Woo! That was close. I've given up since the other week after what happened before.
Drinking.
Last time I drank on stream, I didn't. It was
back into the danger area, and he's
wasn't the best.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
I drank too much. A while ago, fucking hell. 20 questions. You were there.
We're getting the ball forward.
I was just wondering why.
Oh, it might be. Terrific block there. And the keeper had the measure of it. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them.
Might have a few tomorrow, though.
Into
maybe.
The area.
Might have a couple tomorrow.
Clear.
We'll see.
High degree of
oh my lord, they must score again.
Like that, and it was
yeah, he was there, that's what I'm saying. No one knew that wasn't Abby there, and I was like, yeah, she was. That's what I mean. What? How has he got that there? Like, come on, man.
You're right,
it was
last weekend.
No, it was a couple weeks. Might not been last weekend. I know it wasn't last weekend. It wasn't the weekend before. I don't think so.
It was before your birthday.
No, I think you were at a different one there. That was the one where we were really bad the next morning.
So when you
were about? A couple weeks ago.
Really
you didn't. I did. Not bad. Not really bad though. But it wasn't. Still wasn't good. Oh come on, man. It's hard to concentrate when you've got someone asking you 50 questions.
And the counter attack is on. Options available.
I'm just waiting to win.
Saul.
Rodrigo.
Yes, get it through.
It's there for him.
No! Oh, come on, man. My roulette just doesn't work as easy either.
Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
That's shit defending.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Aubameyang is unreal, by the way. Every year, I hate Aubameyang. Also, I don't have FIFA 14 or whatever. When he first came on the FIFA. Playing through. Oh, I think he wants to be offside. Dink it. Oh, that's handball. He's out of his area. Yes, good defending. Good defending, Delafeu. Jesus. Oh, I told him to do. I wanted to do a rainbow flick, but it just didn't work.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
Shit, bad.
They need to get bodies back. All in all, a broken counter attack. Will he play it in?
Oh, that was meant to go to that guy, Sal, who was running through. It was meant to go to him. Which is a bit of a piss take.
Lewis Cook. Lost possession.
This is so annoying. It's just every time, it just about doesn't get through, man. It's annoying as fuck.
Just about.
And slipped through beautifully. Dele Alli. The attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Nacho Fernandez.
We'll take 2-1 at half time, but we'd love 3-1 at half time, I'd tell you much.
And what can they do to stop him running at them? And return to Rodrigo.
Yes, gotta be. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful, yeah. Aubameyang is unreal on this. And he's unreal in real life, to be fair. I like him. That's why I'm hitting him. Beautiful little finish from Koke. Beautiful little finish from Koke.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang sets very high standards for himself, but he's dipped below those standards in this game, Lee.
Well, he's been everyone a little bit safe today.
No, that guy's Aubameyang, that's not way too many chances. That's and to be fair, he's got a banger. You gotta give him that. That guy did score an absolute banger.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Oh, the guy's not there. Oh, he's there now. Oh, referee! Send him off for that!
And the offense.
But he's gonna then. I was only joking, it wasn't that bad.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's gotta be careful now. Short and along the ground.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And
yes, 4-1, beautiful goal. Let's go to our fans in the corner. Yes, boys.
Well,
8 goals, 2 goals conceded
really
in 2
well
games.
To get his head up and pick out a teammate. And in
Rodrigo
the
with 4 of them.
Easy finish. Lovely goal.
This is my year, this is the year that I get top 100. I've become a professional FIFA player. Even though I can't tackle someone, there we go, he's left, bless him. Right, I'm going to quickly run to the toilet and I'll be right back and we'll continue playing our placement games. So don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. Oh, wrong one, where is it there?
jump, like it was built to break off the handle. How'd we get to this place? We're leaving everything behind for new and exciting feelings, but I won't leave you. Will everything we know be lost and changed for something new? Only time will tell.
Right, we're back. I'm gonna get myself some food as well, so if you see me munching, it's just me munching me wraps. I got them from Morrison's earlier. Look at them. Look at them bad boys. I thought it is. What is it? Chicken and bacon, seasoned, triple. Beautiful. So that's 2 wins out of 2. We'd love to see it, man. We'd love to see it. If you give me a hard game now, though, I can imagine. But we'll do it, man. No one wants the smoke, I'll tell you that right now. No one wants the bloody smoke. No, this guy definitely wants the smoke because he's got a good team. It's a very weird team. He's got some very expensive players like Depay and Frankie de Jong, but he's got like Greenwood.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, these performances are all about getting placed in one of the higher divisions. They need to start well, they've been doing well
so far. Straight away then, fucking hell.
Time out, expecting more of the same.
Moving forward effectively. Depay. And you don't want to lose possession there. Pivotal moment defensively.
If he just shot then he was 1-0 up. Fuck off, man. Who the fuck was that? I mean, he's got like 4-on-4 every time, 3-on-3 every time.
Visionary passing. Can they convert? A really top-notch piece of defending.
Fucking hell, that's like... Jesus Christ, this guy is all over me, man. Alright, let's hope with this going back to normal, we'll fucking change it. There we go. Let's hope this will change it a bit. That guy literally, I couldn't get a kick of the ball, really. I couldn't pass it to my attackers.
Position.
Come on.
Rüdiger. Saul. Deulofeu. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
What the? Who the fuck are these people? They're just outpacing Deulofeu like that, man.
And he takes it away.
Of course. It just was going to happen every time that was going to happen, innit? Good job Rudiger's there to fucking clean it up, man. It's stupid. It away. This whole guy's team seems like they're on crack.
Saul. Plenty of options. Really getting stuck in.
Oh my lord. Mate, this fucking Fredericks is unreal.
Koke. Rodrigo.
I need to learn how to do the fucking drag backs again because I think you can still do them because I'm sure that guy just did it.
Can they take advantage? And he's in the clear.
Oh, this guy is going to beat me. He's missed it. This guy is going to beat me, I'll tell you that right now.
Too much time to think about it. He side foots it. He should score.
Rodrigo. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Yes, he's onside. Will he? Yes, never mind, 1-0. Big Rodrigo. Still don't know what foot it is. He keeps shooting with his left foot, but I thought he was right footed.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant.
Through the legs of the keeper. Got the accuracy, and now he's got, you don't stop them unless you keep your legs closed. Just restarted. 1-0 here.
See if something
oh,
comes
what a
this.
Ball. What a run from Rodrigo. Exploit, maybe. And he might be through here. Bang! 2-0! Beautiful! Mate, who said this goal was going to beat me? Not me. I didn't say that. One of you said that. Who's doubting me? Who's a hater? Fucking believe in yourself, boys. Believe in yourself and it'll happen. Even if you don't believe in yourself, it might happen like you just saw.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
Cheeky 2-0 already.
Well, a second goal for them here. And plenty of scope to
oh, is he
going to
be 3-0? No way!
Position.
What are you doing? He should be 3-0. He should be, I'll tell you that. Definitely should be. Ugh.
Fredericks.
Piss off, Fredericks. Piss off, Fredericks.
It needs an accurate cross.
Oh, shit. Please don't score. I hate you when I do that. There. And then you concede off it, man. It's so annoying.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Saul. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, they know they need to stop him. Okay. Can he take
finish
the
that.
Chance?
Oh man, that would have been a goal and a half. Penalty though. We were, mate, that would have been a goal and a half. The little players outside the area, it was beautiful. Mate, I don't know how you take penalties in this game. If it's anything similar to FIFA 20, then I'm screwed. Ah, there we go. Woo! It is similar to FIFA 20, but he thought I was going to the right, and I was not. Big Rodrigo with another goal. 6 goals in 3 games now for Big Rod.
Well, here's the replay, and 9 times out of 10, Derek, the keeper will always die. I used to love going down the middle. Keepers hate it.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Boadu.
Oh,
that's a pass of high quality, and it all counts for naught. Saul.
Mate, look at the plays. No, I told him to ball roll it and he did a long touch instead.
And he read it well. Koke. Rodrigo. Alert defending.
Do that every time, man.
It's a good looking ball in
shit
behind. Now he's got
Donny
Almeyne's
from goal.
There it is.
Fuck,
a fantastic
man.
Goal.
Such
and
a dead
no
goal.
He's off celebrating. Well, it's a tale of 4 goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Tremendous ball
offside.
Played through. Surely.
Surely. Surely offside.
But his timing was off. James. Koke. It's with Saul.
Oh, just a dead touch from Rodrigo.
Right
there.
Place to cut out the pass. Rodrigo. And a goal kick is the outcome.
Rodrigo's passing needs some work, doesn't it? It needs some serious work.
Greenwood. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Okay. What a ball. What a ball that is. What a ball. Come on.
Well,
yes.
Could be on for him here.
Oh. He's a better cross there, to be fair.
We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And throwing
oh, what a save. That should be 4-1 there. The save, that is.
And over comes the
corner. Go on, on your head. Oh. He's falling too. my player. That's all I cared about. I didn't care who, as long as it was my player. 3-1 at half time, we'll take that. This guy's decent there, so we can't really write him off just yet, as even though we are. I mean, he's only had two shots, to be fair. We've got a boss possession as well. This thing is so good. Cold though. Falling at the bottom.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Totally fooled him.
I tried to do McGeady spinning, it didn't.
Frankie De Jong. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Bakambu. Chance to reduce the arrears. Tremendous yes. Defending to stonewall him. Thiago Mendes. Daniel Malen.
Good tackle. Really good. Actually really good.
Could reduce the deficit.
Oh, what? That is, that is a bang. What can you do about that? That's so annoying. Probably not tonight, my guy. Probably not tonight because I'm probably playing the last three games that I've got to play this, and then Vamoosin, to be fair, tonight. Mhm. Yes, come on, please. Ref penalty. Yes, there we go. But yeah, so playing the last three games. This is my third game. Come on, I've got to score this pen now. Fuck me, I'm so shit at pens, man.
No, I can't believe it either.
What a knock.
A few myself, but that one's just wide, but it's still
so annoying, man. The pens this game are so dead.
And the buy on the ball in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Losing possession a bit easily.
Yes, go. Come on.
Create something. Can he put it in?
Yes. Oh, we missed an open goal. Are you joking? Mate, we should be clearing this game by now.
Frankie De Jong showing excellent vision. Can he finish this?
This game just pisses me off, man. This is what FIFA is, man. This is what FIFA is all about. That sort of shit right there. We go and miss an open goal, and he goes down the other end and sweaty goals. That is what FIFA is fucking about.
Well, as we look
oh
at this again,
my lord, this game stresses me out next levels, man. We should be clearing this game. We should actually be fucking clearing this game.
James,
piss off, man. Get a fucking life, you weirdo. Yeah, get there, please. All you have to do is get there. Yep, that's 4-3. That's all that you have to see. That's all you have to see. It's 4-3 now. I can't believe what we're watching the commentator. I cannot believe it at all, mate. Don't you worry. I don't know what we're watching at all. Look at that! What is going on?
On the offensive.
Yeah.
Rodrigo. He takes aim.
Fucking shot.
Glove on the ball.
Oh man, I cannot believe that. I was 3-1 up, man. And I'm 4-3 down.
And with the delivery.
Corner. Like, it wasn't an awful corner, it was just an awful header. This game, that's all you have to see, man. That's all you have to see is me missing an open goal and the chances I had. Missing a penalty, then he scores. Missing an open goal, and then he scores, and then he scores again. It's like, it literally happened in like 10 minutes. It's mental. That is what FIFA is. That is what FIFA is all about, though. That is like the history of FIFA, the culture of FIFA is that sort of shit right there. Oh man.
And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Substitution time it is.
This guy goes there every single fucking time.
Alex Tellez has it. Malen with it.
Probably.
And players waiting in the centre.
Well, he was not marking him.
Memphis. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two.
What? What? look, come on now. How am I 3-1 up to be 5-3 down? Fuck off, man. Just fuck this game. Straight up, fuck this game.
Wonderful
challenge. Oh, God. Don't fucking lose it, please. Oh, I just can't be arsed, man, with that sort of shit. That goal was just dead, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's over, mate. I've lost my head. I ain't going to fucking come back from this. When these players do shit like that, and he fucking comes through every time, it's like, fuck it, man.
Oh, you don't want to lose the ball
in that position. And play holds a given. What do you mean?
Fredericks.
What do you mean, man? What do you mean? How? This game is literally.
He's given us away inexplicably. He's got to score.
My lord, I fucking hate this game. This game, literally, every single goal he's just scored. Mate, it literally is just coming from me missing a good chance. I didn't even miss a good chance, then somehow I fouled him. Doesn't make any fucking sense whatsoever, does it?
And he pays the price. I must say, this looks promising.
Fuck off, man. You need to get a life. If you're reading that, you need to actually stop playing the game that much.
And take it away.
I cannot believe that was 3-1 up and now it's...
Might be able to get in behind the defence.
6-3. Jesus Christ, I told him to barge him, and he's like, alright, that means lean in and give him a 3-1 on goal, yes? Is that what you want, sir? Is that what you want, Guffer? Yeah, is that what you want? What a shot. Oh, what a cross, what an attempt. I can't believe this, man. Oh, piss off, you little weirdo. Fucking hell.
Showing fine vision. He might be able to make it through.
What the fuck are my players?
Well, it might still work out for them. An incisive pass.
It's a good play, but it's not going to fucking work, is it? There's no one about at all. Like, no. He just fucking teleported. Are you joking? You just saw that. Literally, I had that on stream. That guy just fucking teleported and tackled my guy. He was nowhere near him. Second later, he was on him. And I couldn't make the pass. It's like, what do you mean?
Take it away.
You lot just saw that. You lot just fucking saw that. The guy literally teleported.
Promising attack, this.
Who's this fucking centre-back, man?
Cuts it back.
That's literally the meta, innit? He gets the ball and pass it in. That's like this guy scored 8 of his fucking 6 goals from.
They haven't been at their best.
Fucking dickhead, man. Let's go like a fucking... I don't even know what positions everyone's going to be in, but fuck off.
It's with Alex Tellez. Well, he can kick the ball like this. It's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Danielle Malin.
Oh, literally, it's right in front of you. What are you doing? Sorry, boys. I can't hold it in. I can't hold it in.
Rodrigo.
Fucking stay onside, man.
Saul.
Yeah, to his feet.
Rodrigo. Pepe. To take on the shot.
Oh, the nowhere near, sure anywhere near happened. Going in, was it? Oh, 6-4, you know. Like, this game just makes you want to break everything, man. Literally, my bones. It makes me want to break everything. Like, what is wrong with this game? How on earth did I lose that 6-4? Oh, just thinking about it just pisses me off, man. Two saves. Good, mate. Good job, Leno. Two fucking saves. Good fucking job, mate. Might as well fucking Kepper in goal. I had 9 shots on target. He had 9 shots. That's what you need to see, mate. That's what we need to see. Like I said, look at either that, the fact that Leno made 2 saves, or the fact that I missed a penalty, then an open goal, and then he scored. It's just like, what more do you need to see to see the, like, awfulness of this game? Oh, this game stresses me out. Mate, you don't wait for foot champs, it gets 20 times worse. You don't wait for foot champs, I tell you. Oh, piss off, man. Fucking Icon Ronaldo and Aubameyang up front on loan. So just piss off. Piss off. It might be two strikers is the meta though, you know. Because I don't even know how you do drag backs on that anymore. Oh, this game does not stress me out, as you can tell. I'd love to have a race compilation for YouTube though, man. I'd love to, I think it'd be funny, but it's just about getting someone to do it for me, because I don't know how to fucking make a compilation. Oh, this guy can suck a dick. Passing to Ronaldo and just doing random skills for no reason.
Put their opponents under real pressure. This is how it looks for the home side. David Luiz starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Eric Dier starts alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike in possession to give them the lead, maybe.
Yeah, it's got to be. And able to piss off, man. It's David Luiz. Really, it's David Luiz. Should be 1-0. It literally should be 1-0. I don't understand.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Oh, that's the wrong person, but it's alright, it's worked out.
It's a good looking what a ball.
Dink it. Oh, what a finish. Oh, mate, if he cleared that then, that'd be two goal line clearances in like the first 5 minutes. What a finish that was from Pepe. Oh, man. I do quite like Pepe in cam. So maybe I get rid of Axel Chamberlain for a winger or something, do you know what I mean? I don't know. We'll think about it, but Pepe and Cam always seems to be doing things. Dinky dinky, indeed. It's a very nice thing that was, wasn't it?
Well, Derek, you see
that was like a proper finish that you'd see in real life.
Makes his mind up for him. Beautiful chip.
I think the defender could have got there, to be fair. Then. As much as I'm glad he didn't. The defender definitely could have got there. How has he managed that then?
An awful lot of green space to run into.
Good tackle.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. There to win it back.
Yes, Pepe, good run.
A running room in the wide position.
Oh, he fucking read it. Fair play to him. Fair play to the guy.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Oh, don't do that to me. Don't do... Oh, God, he's going to play it back. Oh, he's not. He should have.
And it's Mark Noble. Noble. Ruben Neves. Ronaldo. Well, nothing productive, really. And God. A chance to level it. A goal! Real
no, excitement. Come on, man. Just come on. Just don't do that to me. What's the point? Absolutely so awful goal, contest. Like... There's literally just no point. If you're going to make me concede a goal like that, just fucking do it. Don't fucking piss around like that and just... Oh, just shit like that pisses me off, man.
So it's going to be a goal kick here.
It wasn't even my fault, man. Literally, just fucking fell to him. Of course he did. I was like, yes, I've got the ball off Ronaldo. And nope, no you don't. Apparently he gets it back instantly.
Saul.
Make that run up fade, mate. You were through on goal. Make him hoop it, make him hoop it. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, got it. There we go. Oh, my lord. Yeah, you're waiting too for champs. This gets like times by 20, mate.
A real opening now.
Imagine if it fell to him then. Imagine the scenes if it fell to him then for an open goal. After he just walked through my team.
Saul. Well, that's not watertight defending.
Oh, what a ball. Oh, no way. I thought his keeper was going to come out. What a ball that was. Didn't even mean for it to go through. Quite annoyed that I didn't finish that. Didn't good little tidy goal. Hmm. Oh, I hate people play like this, man. Chilwell. Just fucking play. Don't stop going blah, 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 side to side and shit. Look at him.
Ronaldo. Aubameyang. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Come on, man, run. Okay.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Thiago Silva's block.
Lucky. Didn't that? I mean, he won it, but he didn't go anywhere, did he? He went off a fucking throw into them.
They've got it now.
Yes,
what can they do?
Oh, mate, imagine if I made him then. Oof. That'd have been silky. What a tackle. Don't get a reward for that. Literally don't get any reward for that tackle. Might as well just fucking let him run through, man. So, come on, man.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
They get a better attack if I just didn't tackle him. I mean, they get a worse attack if I just didn't tackle him. Because I tackled him, they get a better attack.
And here's Neves. He's in position. No ball.
God.
Ronaldo.
Oh, there we go. He's just bumming off Ronaldo, so it's quite easy to predict where he's going. Oh, man.
James Rodriguez.
Made that third goal. Two goal cushion.
James Rodriguez.
Ah, oh, shit, the bed.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Neves.
Ugh.
No ball.
Yep.
And a goal!
What? How does that work, man? I just don't understand this game, man. Fucking Mark Noble just spun my defender and finished it like he's fucking... like he's Ronaldo himself. He's like, just come on, man. It just wouldn't fucking happen, would it?
Still passing it around with authority. Oxlade-Chamberlain. A very timely interception. To jump in front. Crucial block from David Luiz.
Look at his players getting the blocks off so easily. Oh.
Saul.
Nice. Just don't know what to do with it, man. Like, fuck off. And he's just going to just do some random shit to Ronaldo. He doesn't even know what he's fucking doing. I don't want to know what he's fucking doing. Like, look at the geezer go, man. Like, get a fucking grip, my guy. He's just like side to side, like fuck me.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway.
Yeah,
James Rodriguez.
Yeah.
Ronaldo. Aubameyang. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
What a ball.
Nicolas Pepe. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
It's fucking David Luiz, best defender in the game, apparently. So, come on, man. Geese is awful.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he stepped into the plate to get that goal. Oh, my lord. On equal terms. I hate it. It is the most infuriating.
Let's find out.
Way, like, type of people I'd say against is infuriating. You know what, there's one worse. The people who just keep possession is just fucking dreadful.
Okay.
People just play completely and utterly safe for the entire game. I told you to pass it! Pass it!
With it!
Where's all my fucking team?
Tremendous ball played through, and he couldn't
cash in. Oh, that's where they are, Jesus! Wow, where did that come from? I was about to take the chain off, but Jesus, that was a good goal. Ugh. Where on earth did that come from? I thought he was going to mark it, so I was like, oh, I'll just give it a go. But he didn't mark it, so... I'm going to go...
Mine is tested positive.
Is he? Oh, tons of people are testing positive now, to be fair, aren't they? A lot of people are. I take off.
How was she tested positive when Chelsea? He'll be fine, so I can say
You know what, we are going to bring on Zidane. Maybe we don't need to because we're winning now.
My hand's got really dead from holding my
hand. I hate when that happens.
I feel like I'd break it.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
No, don't do this to me. Yes, yes, Rudiger. On your own, son, on your own.
Reece James.
Good ball, he's onside, isn't he? Ah, dickhead. Oh, we haven't got a fucking right mid there anymore.
How should they get the move?
Noble. The pass could do damage.
Feel like you see it.
Yeah.
This could level it. And it is the equaliser.
Parity. I hate this game.
And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Huh?
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Exactly.
And do they mean business on this occasion?
Oh, what is that? It's just an awful pass.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Determined defending.
Silly Billy.
Koke. Now Rodrigo.
Yeah, because if that was my defence, he would have just rolled him. It's a pity it wasn't Mark Noble instead of Rodriguez. Because Mark Noble, everyone knows, he's a fucking G when it comes to rolling defenders and finishing them. Pity it wasn't Mark Noble there.
Can everyone just listen to what I have to deal with when Ben plays this game?
And here's Dyer.
Shouting over and over again.
Teammate available.
Sorry,
lack of guile with regard to that cross.
Sorry.
Goalkeeper's ball. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Everyone sees worse out.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Gotta be. Fucking David Luiz.
And this situation could be dangerous.
Got one now, babe,
well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Applying vigorous pressure.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back.
Must take the lead here.
David Luiz, you know. David Luiz just saved this guy. Like, well, clear goals three times. Save. David Luiz.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
Could take the lead. Excellent block.
What a block that was. Jesus Christ. About time I got one of them.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Oh, just piss off, man.
Koke.
He was just on the ball.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Okay.
Come on.
Rodrigo.
Get in. David Luiz again. Stopping a clear-cut goal.
Intense pressure.
David Luiz, you know. David Luiz, you know how shit he is.
Pepe.
David Luiz again. David Luiz again. David Luiz again. And David Luiz again. This is non-stop David Luiz. Oh, yes. Yes, what an awful goal. But I don't give a shit. Oh my lord, I'd be so pissed if I conceded that.
They got
booties. Finally mugged off David Luiz by getting the ball off of him.
And he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
You can say it.
Well,
what?
There's a saying
David
in football,
Luiz.
Derek, that you always get one.
It was David Luiz,
sir. They need that chance.
But I'm winning
now,
so I'm not winning for long because he's just going to do his little shitty dribbles and fucking get up there somehow.
Couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Look at this shit I have to deal with, man. Hey, we won the ball. Fucking hell. Pass it. What the fuck is going on?
Aubameyang.
Jesus, get rid of it then. Just get rid of it. Fuck it, because we can't touch a ball properly. But what the actual fuck was just happening? It's like we've just been hacked or something. Like,
so
fuck me.
Well, that's a that's a completely wasted throw-in. They're making high pressing work for them here. Ronaldo. Well, that's
good
the
tackle.
Kind of player
right.
You want from your.
Need defense. Someone to pass to, please. There we go. That's all we needed. That's all we needed to get up there. We can get making kick it out for throw. That is fine.
And continues his run. Chance to play it in. Good looking move this. He cuts it back. Oh, denied by the post.
Piss off.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Oh, it's the last minute of the game. Literal last minute of the game. There we go. We fouled him. That's all we needed. That's all we needed. We just need to foul him, slow him down. Oh my god, if he scored then you did not understand what would have happened to Abby. She laughs, so you know I'm joking.
I'm actually crying.
Oh my god. Look, come on now. I had 12 shots, he had 6. Like, that's all I was, that's all I was saying.
I thought their name was Meg.
Huh?
I thought their name was Meg.
That was their abbreviation, that's why I thought it was a girl. It's because his team's name was Mega Powers, or something.
Yeah, so, I wanted to beat you. I wanted to say you've been beaten by a girl at FIFA.
You're funny. A girl couldn't beat me at FIFA. No, there's a girl out there that definitely could.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, definitely, mate.
Right,
last game, let's see how we did.
Frick fuck for that.
Oh, he's got a really good team. Oh, what a loser.
Oh, I'm going to go downstairs.
What a loser. So, what a loser straight away. Because he's got a good team. Mate, he's put chemistry. No, he's put chemistry on all of them.
Look at his manager.
Who was it?
Lampard.
How was it? He's got chemistry styles on all of them as well.
What is a perfect night for football? The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and
I'm
in the commentary
position
is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're getting ready to bring you the final placement match in the rivals competition. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a great start to their foot rivals campaign. The question is, can they cap it off with one final win before their placement? We're about to find out.
This guy is a bit of a dickhead. How do you do that nowadays? I don't know how you do it. Look, it's Alfie.
Zane has it. An authoritative challenge.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. Sorted. That was a bit of a mess the way I did that in, but was sorted. Oh, she's dancing. She's playing the music because she's dancing.
No,
I'll
do dance
for
you.
I like it.
It's called the wave.
I can see why.
Nordi Mukiele. So much to like about Serge Gnabry. He can pop up in attacking positions. He can score goals. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him in this match?
Well, when you're playing against a player,
there
sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities
good
are.
Times,
is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Oh, mate, if you just did roulette, then that would play. If I wanted you to, you would. I mean. What happened there?
What happened?
I literally don't know. I don't know how you do the fucking dragbacks in this game.
Oh, skipping away.
This geezer knows, of course he does, because look at his team.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? An effective challenge.
Can you get the ball and keep it, please? Just keep it, please. There we go.
Rodrigo. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure.
Okay. Yes, get it through. Yes.
Now with Pepe.
Yes.
Ball.
Get it in. Go on.
That's all they can conjure for now. A glorious chance. Well, he made that interception look
dickhead.
Routine. In truth, it wasn't.
2-on-2 every time. What the fuck? I've got my fullback to stay back while attacking. We've got a centre to stay back while attacking. Why is it 2-on-2 every time?
Can they put it away? Good defending to prevent the chance.
My lord! Endless waves of attacks. This is like playing zombie mode, mate.
Look as though they had attacking momentum.
Just endless waves of fucking other players.
Still all square, but how? How's the keeper save that?
Downstairs. Yes, 1-0. Beautiful. Beautiful! Huh? No, you.
The opening goal of the game then. Nordi Mukiele. Marcel Zabica. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Deulofeu. Oh, they get the ball once more.
Get it. Oh.
Zane.
And good the tackle. Ball's Rudy is actually really good.
Rodrigo.
I don't know what to do there. It's kind of hard to do stuff when you can't really do any skills or good dribbling in that.
Emre Can. Surely the equaliser. No problems for Leno.
Oh, ref, that should be fucking high foot that if I've ever seen one.
Emre Can for attacking possibilities. Individual brilliance.
What?
It did look on for them, but not to be.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their
Rodrigo's passing is dreadful.
They just sit back, hit you on the
That's
break.
That's sad.
And he's through here. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Not where I wanted to go. Of course he wins it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Coke with it.
Mate, some of this passing is weird as fuck, man. I just want to pass it to some certain people, it's just not working.
Now Rodrigo. Spot on with that tackle.
You're just like, nah, just turn.
Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Is it going to be Zane? And a goal!
Literally all it was L1, X, L1, triangle, goal. That's all it was.
Even Steven won a piece on this match.
Get fucking life.
Chamberlain. It's with Saul. Rodrigo.
So almost
taking it away. Unable to keep the ball.
I just assumed there'd be someone down there. I don't know why I assumed anything on FIFA. It just doesn't really work like that, does it? If he scores from there.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Should we try the other one? Should we try 4-2-3-1 with the wingers instead? Because it seems like wingers work quite well in this game. So let's try it. 4-2-3-1 with the wingers instead of the cams. Let's give it a go. That's quick. Yeah, hopefully it'll be done by the time I come back up. I don't think so.
Oh no.
I'm drawing 1-1.
1-1?
Mm-hmm.
Is that why I could hear your shouting from outside?
Probably.
Big battle so far, and now the second half is underway.
Yes, Pepe. just get. I mean, I don't know what I can do there, to be honest. I'm on message this guy after and ask him how you do that.
Gnabry with it.
Oh, shit.
Gnabry. The ball lost here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Yes, go on. Pace him. Can they keep it pace going? Him. But a penalty, come on, man.
Ugh. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most
and
of the
pass through. Beautiful.
First half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Chan.
It's a goal.
Zabica! A tremendous block.
Oh, lordy lord.
Over the touchline for a throw in. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Oh, what a pass.
Sané. Zakaria. Emre Can. Here's Royce. Gnabry.
Oh, man, I would have been so pissed if that went in. I would have been so fucking pissed, mate. Straight
through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Nicolas Pepe.
Need someone near him, man. Like, there's no one near Pepe at all.
Another perfect position.
Oh, how is he intercepting that then? No, I can't even intercept that. It makes complete and utter sense, doesn't it? Complete and utter sense. It's a goal.
Yes, is the
so, you need to fucking see. That's all you need to see, mate. Oh. He intercepts that pass, and I can't intercept the pass that I was obviously closer to. It didn't make any sense. Well, and he makes him go on a 2-on-2 situation, which he has every single time, can
this
I just say.
Simple one, but still
every
single...
Whoa, get a fucking grip, guy.
Again, 2-1,
yeah,
the current state of
beautiful.
Affairs. Running with the ball confidently.
I've got no chance, mate. I've got no chance of beating this guy, I don't think. He's played the game too much, I think.
In possession, Schultz.
To be fair, I knew it when I saw his team. I thought I had a bit of a chance, but nah, this guy plays a bit too much for my liking.
The end product just wasn't there.
Yeah, look at him. Look at him. Fuck me. Look at him.
Nicolas Pepe.
Oh, it's a beautiful pass. What a pass. Mate, he's like Xavi in his prime. Like, whoa. What a pass. What is this guy actually doing?
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Rodrigo can't pass a ball to save his fucking life.
Nordi Mukiele.
Sané
has it.
Giza's just 1-2 City. 1-2 City, that's all this game. I literally just tackled him. Literally just tackled him. Did anyone else see that? Did anyone else see me literally just tackle him? And it's just like, glitches a bit and goes back to him. It's like, what's the fucking point? Him even trying? I might just let him score. I might as well, if that's going to happen, when I tackle him, when I literally predict where he goes, press circle, and then he still goes through, I might as well just fucking let him score. Is that a foul? Of course not. Yeah, I've lost this game. No way I'm winning this.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. You don't control the ball in midfield. It's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Tackled him again. Doesn't matter though. Doesn't matter. FIFA is the game where you tackle someone. But like, it'd be like literally predicting where someone's going to go on card. So you know where they're going to go, you go right there, you shoot them, more than enough times to kill them, and they just don't die. They're just like, nah, you're right. They don't die, and they still, somehow have scored there. Fuck me. And they somehow revive themselves, stand up, and then stab you. That's literally what just happened to me, but FIFA terms. You know what I mean? That's literally just happened to me.
3-2 in this match.
Yeah,
throw-ins given. down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. The chance to get them on terms.
What a finish. 3-3. Oh my lord, what is this game? I was not expecting that to go in. I was like, fuck it. I was like, fuck it. There's no one else there. If I try and do something, I'll just lose it. What a finish. That was by Rodrigo. I'm still mad at this game. Don't let the fact that I'm now drawing 3-3 somehow mask the fact that I'm still pissed off with this shite game. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It does matter. Oh, it does matter. Oh,
it's fucking
hell.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
If that was staying in, then I actually had a decent chance to do something with it. Then.
Zakaria. Gnabry with it. Well, it's a poor tackle.
Oh, I did a great tackle, great sliding tackle, straight into the feet of another player. That's what you need to see, man. I just can't fucking arse. Look at his tackle from Reece James. Beautiful. Straight into the pitter. It's like, oh, well done. Did a great tackle into the feet of another player on the opposite team. It's like, does it really matter? Again, I might just let him score. What was the point of me actually trying to slide tackle? Probably had a better chance if I just didn't slide tackle. Do you know what I mean?
Still pressing for a goal here. Oxlade-Chamberlain, this could level it. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
I know he's just going to time waste because he's a little fucking weirdo. There we go, cool, come on. We've got more than enough time just to get another chance.
1 minute remaining. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Well, no way through.
Yes, go.
And intercepts again.
That's it. It's all over. I lost 4-3. A chance maybe from the one. I keep dropping my controller. I've stopped playing, mate. You might as well just fucking walk it through, mate. See, look, I reckon if I was playing then, he would have scored because I would have tackled him and he would have put me in a better position. That's what happens. That is exactly what happens with this game. You tackle someone and you put them in a better position than if they just weren't there. It's like, how does that make sense? I can't believe that. To come back and then just concede like that, it's just like, fuck off, man. It is just like, fuck off. Like, it's just dirty, really, isn't it? It is just fucking dirty. I didn't deserve it. I didn't deserve anything from the game. But then to come back to 3-3, then with 5 minutes left to tackle him and it falls to his other player, it's like, just nah. If I knew that was going to happen, I would have just fucking left at the start. Do you know what I mean? I would have just left at the very fucking start of the game. I mean, we got 64k, which is pretty good, but I would have just left at the start of the fucking game if I knew that was going to happen. Do you know what I mean? So, Division 4, which is exactly where I was last FIFA. Division 4, between Division 4 and 5, exactly where I was last FIFA, so not a surprise with that. And then tomorrow, I will be streaming tomorrow. This will be the end of the stream now. Sorry to end on such a shit note like that, but yeah, it's the end of the stream now. I hope you all enjoyed. Tomorrow we'll be doing some squad battles and maybe some more division rivals and stuff, and maybe do that draft that I did earlier. And then look at that, 8 objectives as well. Maybe some more SBCs and stuff as well. So yeah, be sure to look out for the stream tomorrow and be in here and be ready to laugh at me doing shit and getting mad again, because it's gonna keep happening. The more I play this game, so be sure to be around for that. And yeah, I'll see you.